everybody. Happy Friday. Let's hope I don't get a freaking copyright strike on that. How's it going? Yes, I'm vibing like crazy. It's Friday. It is Friday. We love to see it. Every day feels like Friday to me these days, but you know what? That's the way it is, and I don't hate it. I clipped you jamming. I'll share in Discord later. Great. Thanks. Hi, guys. How's it going? Miss Sona, thank you so much for the follow. I remember you from the Discord. Sorry for being fashionably late. You're right on time. You're right on time. Thanks for the... Oh, I almost read the stream elements alert. It's Friday, then Saturday, then Sunday. I know. Isn't that crazy how that works? It's like it keeps doing that, and I don't know what's going on. Hello, Mitchell. Mitchell helped me earlier today to get onto the Minecraft server, which was very nice. I'm going to hop on the Minecraft server like right away because my friend Justin's coming over soon at 5, so 45 minutes-ish, and we're going to play scary games and get drunk probably. So that's the vibe for today. Even though tomorrow we're also going to get drunk. So, you know, whatever. It's New Year's Eve Eve. It's Eve New Year's Eve. Hi Fela. Hi Strawberry Mary. How's it going? Amara, good to see you. Hello. Howdy. Perks of being Dallas, hello. Greetings, everyone. I hope you've had a good week. Helped? You did help. You did help. Just by being there, you helped. I swear to God, I couldn't get into... You guys have seen it on stream. I've been trying to get in the fucking Minecraft server, and it's not working. And then I get on a call with Mitchell, and the one time I'm on this call with Mitchell, it just works. It didn't have a single problem. And I know I'm not crazy. I know it wasn't working. But whatever. Whatever it takes, you know? Who cares? Also, how happy are we that fucking Andrew Tate got arrested? I don't know how long it's going to last. Like, he has so much money, and it's such a corrupt system and world that who knows if he's actually going to be punished for this. But at the very least, it felt good after the Twitter war with Greta Thunberg. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. You sound so quiet. Do I still sound quiet? It doesn't register as quiet on my end, but I can turn my mic up. Is that better? Let me know if it's still quiet. It felt like getting a full pure platinum run in Bayonetta, which is great. You sound good. Hi, Patrick. Good to see you. I'm just happy that it was an actual server issue. Same. Also, hello. Happy Friday. Happy Friday. Greta literally annihilated him in two tweets. I was screaming. Yeah, it was amazing. It was amazing. That's better. Okay, I can turn my mic up even more. Let me know. I don't want it to be too loud. Once we play the scary games, I'll turn it down a bit again. You sounded like you're on the other end of a tunnel. Oh, no. It's weird because on my end, it does not sound like that. Like when I hear myself, it's so loud. How's that? That's like as loud as it gets. And it says that it's like almost in the red on my end. Like, anyway. It was nice to see some of the worst people online get some karma. Absolutely. Absolutely. Okay, well, this is up, I think, as high as it goes. So hopefully that's better. It's quite loud, but overall stream is quiet. So I have my sound at like 90. Oh, it's quite loud. Okay, I don't want it to be too loud. That's great volume. I'm getting mixed messages. Stream is always quiet. And I want to know why I'm being punished by this platform. They arrested an Idaho suspect today. Oh, shit. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. One of these days I'll figure out the audio situation. One of these days. How does this? I'm not used to having an arm as a mic. It's nice. I like it. Anyway, how have you guys been? What's going on? Cheers. Happy Friday. Let me text Justin and see what time he's going to be here. If you guys have any... Hi, Robin. If you guys have any advice or ideas as to, like, a good game to play with him that is not Five Nights at Freddy's, is not Five Nights at Freddy's, let me know. Oh, my God. He's calling me right now. Look at my... He's going to kill me if he knows I showed you his caller ID. Hello. I was just talking about you on my stream. Yeah, I started, I was going to start at 5, but I started at 4. Yes, I did. Fuck the gym. Come on down. I already cracked open a Topo Chico. I just ate some leftover mac and cheese and salad. Oh, that's sad. We can always order food later, too, you know. Okay. All right, cool. We love a semi-party snack. Yes. Okay. We love to see it. We love to hear it. I will. Oh, shit. He's coming in hot. Okay, I'll tell them. Bye. All right. Well, Justin's coming in hot, he says. He's ready to fucking go. He's having a pre-stream snack, and then he's ready to go. Let's see. I tried to do work this week. It didn't really happen. I can say I actually did do almost everything I was supposed to do this week. Except for today, I fucked up my last shoot, but that's fine. It's okay. Is there a reason why there's sparkling water cans lined up like that? Is it freaking you out? Yes, there is a reason. Yes, there is a reason. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'll take all theories. There's this great game that came out a while ago called Five Nights at Freddy's. Ha ha. Good one. Not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. Y'all should play it. No. Yo, I got spicy curly fries. Oh my God, give me some. Give me some, please. I see you chose chaos. I did a lot of work this week since people finally stopped bothering me for once and I could just do something fun. That's great. Good for you. Blind taste test to see which is the best flavor essence. Nope. Good theory, though. Great theory. I'm just going down a list of horror games for y'all to play. My only rule was no Five Nights at Freddy's. And I'm not playing Outlast either. No chance. No chance. I learned my lesson the hard way with that goddamn game. That godforsaken game. So there's a Splatfest going on soon. And the teams are spicy, sweet, and sour. What would you guys choose? Oh, I would... Ooh. It's between spicy and sour for me. Great question. Definitely not sweet. Probably sour. I love sour. I'm going to hang here until the game start, and then I'm going to write snail mail. Good for you. Sounds like a nice day. Outlast 2, Outlast 5. Do you guys not hear me? Do you guys not hear me? No Outlast. No Five Nights at Freddy's. Still sorry about that? Theory. They're actually empty and the recycling is full, so you can't toss them. Great theory. But they are in fact full. They are in fact full. Nikki! Nikki, thank you so much! Thank you so much for 13 months. I swear it was just yesterday we were saying thank you for 12 months. But that was a month ago, apparently, which freaks me out. Freaks me out. Thank you so much, Nikki. Peppering you with love. I'm sure that was last week, right? What the fuck is going on? What is going on? Thank you so much, Nikki, our wonderful mod. Looks like we're playing Madden 22. What's Madden? Spicy for the win? That's a good choice. Thank you, Robin, for the pepper mills. Yeah, I don't know what we're gonna play. We'll have to see. I'm like, I am tempted to make him play Five Nights at Freddy's, as long as I don't have to be in control. He has a higher tolerance for the jump scares than I do. The NFL game? No. Okay, but when's the 24-hour Outlast stream? Do you want me to die? I don't understand. I thought you liked me. I thought we were friends. If I did a 24-hour Outlast stream, I think I would probably shed my skin and just evaporate into the next life. I don't think I could handle that. Hello, Victoria. Welcome. Lurking while working? That rhymes. Lurk away. Time is an illusion and life is a simulation. Oof, you're getting deep, Fela. You're getting real deep. I think she would want girl boss jazz music. You talking about me? What is life? Life is an experience that we're all having right now at the same time. For better, for worse. It's an organic experience with a defined beginning, middle, and end. And it's a cycle. That's the best I got. Who are we? Oh, God. Why are these the questions we're having on a Feral Friday? Well, I can only speak for myself. God, Hunter, what are you trying to do to me right now? Good Lord. Let me get a little drunk first. Who am I? Breaking my brain. It's just me. It's your girl. 42? What does that mean? I'll make a mule soon? Do it. Y'all, I've gotten very into Call of Duty lately. I'm not gonna make you guys watch me play that on stream. Who am I? Where am I? Who are you? Oh my God. Oh. All great questions, Mitchell. All valid questions. Meg, thank you so much for the 13 freaking months. 13 months. How is this happening? It doesn't seem possible. I don't believe that I've been streaming for over a year. I don't believe it. Peppering you with love, Meg. Thank you so much. This peppermill has seen better days, I think. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. 42 is the answer to life, the universe, and everything according to the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Oh, that's a much simpler answer. I see. I believe the right answer is 24, not to be confused with 25. Now you guys are just speaking in code. Now you're just trying to confuse me. I'm positive of it. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. That looks like a great emergency weapon. It is whatever you want it to be. It's a peppermill. It's a bedpost. It's a chess piece. It's something else. It's a weapon. It's whatever you want it to be. Just like life. The peppermill is actually life. I think that we got there. That's the right answer. That's the correct answer. Anybody want to play a game of Among Us while we're chilling? Oh, wait, I said I was going to go on the Minecraft server. But if anybody wants to play a game of Among Us, if we have, like, over six people, let me know. Not regular Among Us, the hide-and-seek Among Us. Hide-and-seek Among Us. You're waiting for you in Minecraft? Okay, let me do that first. I'm the queen of getting distracted. Let's see. I kind of liked having the music on in the background, but I don't want to get a copyright strike. That weapon will make all your enemies sneeze for hours. It's my secret weapon. Not so secret anymore. A body pillow. It could be a body pillow. Totally. A bony one. Probably one, like, similar to me. Like, if Arya was missing me, he could probably just hold this thing. Be like, it's like she's here. Hopefully. Not quite the same as far as, like, the wit and the conversation goes, though. Let me see. Let me get this booted up. Hippity hoppity, life is a catastrophe. I just got 24 and 25 from SpongeBob. I like that. So what are we going to play? Hi, Yarn. Good to see you. Phoenix, hello. Good to see you. I'm hopping on the Minecraft server to see the Christmassy themes. And then my friend Justin's coming here. We're getting drunk and we don't know what we're going to play. What's a good horror game that we should play that's not Five Nights at Freddy's or Outlast? We could do House of Ashes. I already started it. Let me share my screen. Phoenix, I hope you had a delicious meal. What did you eat? Is it really important? We really need to know. Hold on. Five Nights at Freddy's and Outlast. Ha 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 ha. I did have a great meal. It was pizza. Fuck yeah. Already joined the game as this user? Start anyway. Is there an imposter? Hold on. I'm getting it going. It's been a minute. Where the fuck? I hope this is the right window. Yeah, it is. I'm obsessed with Choo Choo Charles. Who's that? Choo Choo Charles, who's that? That's sweet. Aria, hold a pepper shaker for comfort. When in doubt. Imposter? It is sus. I feel like you like Among Us, Phoenix. You might have just said last night that you don't, but I don't remember. I think you did say you don't play it, but it's fun. The hide and go seek one is fun. My iron golems! I haven't been here in so long. Wait. I'm back. It feels so good to be here. I forgot I had frogs. Sorry. It's a new horror game? Choo Choo Charlie's? I know there was this weird game I've seen on YouTube. You're basically surviving against Mariah Carey. No, thank you. Impasta. I should have that for dinner. I have some impasta right next to myself. Minecraft. Evil train with spider legs that chases you to an island. Oh my god, what the fuck? I got chicken tenders and spicy curly fries for dinner. Yum. Hi, imaginary. Look at my iron golems. I'm so glad that... Oh, one panda isn't still stuck in here. Yeah, I am streaming. I'm not a big fan of Among Us anymore. You haven't played the new version. Do you hear me? You haven't played it. You don't know. You don't know until you've played. I want to see the Christmas vibes. Is she going to torture you with her Christmas song? No interest in playing it anymore. Oh, come on. You haven't even tried it. Pickle Lady. Who is Pickle Lady? Oh my god, this frog is so fucking cute. Ooh, you're so cute. Can I pet you? No, I can't. Who's breaking into my house? Ah! Imaginary! Hello. Imaginary, show me around. What's been going on? God, I have so many pandas. Sing One Sweet Day on a loop till your character dies. Oh my god. It's super good to see you again. It's great to be back. I was locked out. Another frog? How'd you get out here? How are you all coexisting? Broccoli! Imaginary, I swear I am gonna follow you. Oh. That was sloppy. I don't know and I won't know. Oh my gosh, so stubborn. Jump over this broccoli, what the fuck? All right, that's awkward. We're just making a road. Get out, dude. Oh my god, broccoli, okay. I guess broccoli's not gonna happen. Oh my god, who's shooting at me? I can't get on the server till later. What the fuck? Coexist, they are. Oh no, this frog got out. How do I get this? What the fuck? They jump so high. Hold on, imaginary. I need to loop up this... Can I catch it in a bucket? Ooh. Come here. How do I pick this up? All my frogs are probably loose. Oh my god, imagine I just evaporate into thin air. Why do you keep hopping? Oh my god. Jesus, Hunter, you scared that. Why is your face on your chest? Why are there frogs everywhere? It's why is it raining frogs? What is happening? How do I catch them? Whose are they? Are they mine? What did you just give me? Oh, lead lines? Thank you. Am I supposed to put these on? Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? It's the plague. It's the plague. What about... What the hell? What the hell? Mitch is spawning them at... Mitch, what the fuck? Why is this one floating in midair? It's an exorcist frog. What the fuck? Oh my god. It's raining frogs. And that panda's freaking out. God damn it. Okay, hold on. I'm sorry, imaginary. I need to catch some of them. I need to put them in my house. Come on, frogs. God, this is a shit show. Let's see if I can loop them up. All right, you're coming with me, mister. I just watched the cultured chicken episode. That was so interesting. Oh, fuck. DDG Books, thank you so much. I'm glad you liked it. And now you're here watching me wrangle frogs unsuccessfully. Why you gotta walk so slow? Come on. Oh, come on. Why is that frog running like that? Oh my god, it's so crazy. What the fuck? Get in. Oh my god. Okay, make yourself at home. You know what? They can't be tamed. So I'm not even gonna try. It was fantastic. Thank you so much. Okay, this frog has to be released. How do I release it? Okay, you're released now. This is a biblical amount of frogs. It is a literal plague. Alexa, play the plagues from Prince of Egypt. Oh, no. Thanks. Why are they everywhere? Oh, my God. Thanks for that. It's not playing. Alexa obeys me at the end of the day. My Alexa just started playing a song when you said that. I'm glad it's playing in everyone. No, she did go off. Jared, hello! Good to see you. The Potato King is in the house. Jared, look, I'm experiencing a fucking an actual, like, plague of frogs. This one's levitating in midair. That's the cult frog, I can tell. Some fucking creeper cramping my style over here. Let me give you a shout out. If y'all don't follow Jared, you should. Potato King. A legend. A sweet legend. And used to be my desk mate when we were both at BuzzFeed. Those were the good old days. But now we got some good new days. All right. Let's see this Christmas town. The power of Jesus compels you, demon frog. Wait, what was the name of... Phoenix, what the fuck is the name of the song that I'm supposed to tell Alexa to play? Here, I'll play it on my Spotify on the stream. Imaginary's gonna kill me because I keep getting distracted. That's what happens every time I play Minecraft. What is it called? The Plagues? Oh, that's pretty easy to remember. Who just Kool-Aid manned into me? I heard it. Ah, we love Rafe. Let's see what he's got up his sleeve. I don't hear anything, but we'll see. Okay. Is this the song? GG? Yeah, really. Thanks, Mitchell. Thanks so much. That was a fun little surprise, and that's funny. Oh my god. Look at all the fucking frogs. Thank you so much, Mitchell, for this gift. Nothing to see here. Nothing happened. Yeah, I heard you come smashing in. Did you, like... destroy one of my windows? Look at these frogs. Look at these fucking frogs. This is iconic. Bye, Robin. Thank you for hanging. I'm confused as to why this song literally won't play. Oh, it's because I have it muted. We got there. It took way too long, though. Banana! Banana! The plague! Is that a bat? They have bats now? What the hell? There's bats? Nobody told me there were bats! I love bats! Oh my
god. So loud. So loud.
Wow, that was amazing. Oh, nightmare fuel, thank you. You're welcome. What the fuck? When did they get bats in Minecraft? Music was perfect. Thank you, Phoenix. Wow. When did they get bats? Oh, I'm so happy. I could cry. How do I catch them? I love them. It's bats and frogs. I think I'll just stay here all night. These are my new friends. You guys want to play poker? Look at this frog trying to talk to me. Oh, you're so cute. Whoa. Why do I have to hop like that? Oh, arise my McCussie companions. Whoa, what? What, Fela? Bats have been in Minecraft for a long time. Really? The little guy's got mad ups. Look at those fucking, I know, it's got those freaking thunder thighs taking them to the moon. They are so freaking cute. They remind me of, do you guys remember those little things that they actually sold as toys that were my obsession? They were like a piece of rubber or plastic and you would flip it inside out and then you'd put it on a table and it would pop in the air. God, I want one of those. I need to get one of those again. Those were like my favorite. That's what these frogs are reminding me of. Legit. Ain't those ain't frogs. Those are thick forgs. Dude, the bats. If Mitch is spawning in these bats, thank you, Mitch. You know I love bats. Fuck. Whoa! Okay, our overlord is taking over. Our overlord is taking control. I can just tell. This is absolute chaos. I don't want to leave this chaos. I want to... Wait, maybe I can lead line one of the bats. Oh my god, Overlord! Overlord, what do I have to do to appease you? Get over here, bat! Get over here, bat! Don't be scared! Come here! Wait, what? Why are you... Are you attacking me? No. Come here! Oh, I almost killed it. Come here! Wait, why are you running away from me? Can't you tell I love you? Uh-oh, I hear a zombie. Fuck. Fuck. Eat shit and die, zombie. I don't want to hurt one of the fucking frogs. Ah! Amazon is calling the toy. Oh, you fucking fuck. Yes, the anticipation of that toy, right? The buildup. Amazon is calling that toy a rubber pop toy. What the fuck? Who the hell invited you assholes? I'm doing something here. Oh my god, if I hit the bat, I would have just been devastated. Can I catch this bat or not? Mucus, slimy. Why are there so many... Fuck, get these zombies away from me. Get away. Oh, someone's shooting them from above. I guess I can't catch the bats. All right, let's go look at Utopia and see what's going on over there. Somebody tried to make it look nice over here. That was nice. Oh, look, it, there's imaginary flying around. Where did my wings go? I'm gonna put them on. I don't have them. Oh, whoa. Oh my god, you scared me. Julian! Hello. You do have your wings on you? Oh wait, that's you, Dakota, isn't it? I can never remember because that name is very confusing. A rubber pop-up toy. I mean, honestly, makes complete sense. Do I have them? Oh, I have them. Oh, I have them literally on me. That's funny. In your slots underneath the helmet. Thank you, Mitchell. Can I fly? Yay, let's go to Utopia. Wow. Damn, look at that guitar. And then we have the yacht. Whoa. Please tell me that guitar is Hard Rock Cafe. It may as well be. Why aren't you letting me run, you fuck? There we go. Look at this. Look at this guitar. I can't take credit for literally anything cool in this game. We've got the pumpkin wagon. Oh, I realized I should change my stream to Minecraft, shouldn't I? This title and this game do not match up. That's okay. I flew past that guitar last night. It's so cool. Y'all are so talented. Imaginary and Julian. Amongst, I'm sure, others. Dakota has this giant fortress over here. Look at the pumpkin wagon. And then the yacht is over there. Very autumnal vibes. That Hard Rock Cafe. That's what we're going to start calling it. The guitar was Goth Dad? Oh, shit. Damn. These are great, talented group. Indeed. And I get to just show up once every 7 months and be like, what the hell is that? What the hell is that? Is that a snowman face? Dakota, why did you have to do that? Why did you have to do that? What the hell is that? I hate it. Rainbow! Horsey! It's supposed to be a skeleton? It looks like a fucked up snowman.
I'm always watching Wazowski.
That's the vibe I get. How are you doing? How are you doing, Jared? What's the latest and greatest? How are you? Have you seen any good movies, shows? How's life? What's going on? Also, do you know any good horror game that I should play with my friend Justin? Like, kind of like The Quarry, but basically so we can get drunk and play, both of us play. Do you have any? You know your horror games. Don't choke. I know, the rainbow is amazing. The hot air balloon. Ooh, I see lights. Whoa. Whoops. Imaginary is so majestic. Oh my god, look at all these assholes trying to crash the party. Whoa, how do you move so fast? You are so talented. This is the cutest. They are literally so talented. It's out of control. Look at the hot air balloon. Are you kidding? And look at this. What is this? Watermelon greenhouse? Love it. Nope is great. Best spooky movie I've seen in a while. Nope was really good. I still need to see Pearl. Dude, you know what movie I thought was really overhyped? And this is maybe a hot take, but Black Phone. Dude, look at these lanterns. That's a cactus farm? Oh my god, get out of here. Whoa. Sustainable farming. What is going on over here? We have a corral. Whoa, that one's freaking out. They might need a little more room. Look at these beautiful lights. Matei, hello, good to see you. Is this a watermelon? Sees a cactus. It looks like a watermelon and you can't tell me it does not. Did you see it? Whoops. I like don't know how to move in this game anymore. Those look like watermelons. Okay, now I see cactus, but it's the same size as a watermelon. I stand by it. Whoa. Life is good. Things are chill. Barbarian. Oh, I liked Barbarian so much. Scary game to get drunk and play, dude. Devour is a cheap little fun time if you haven't tried it. I've never even heard of it. Look at the Christmas gifts. My god. Oh my god. For me? I get a gift? I get a gift? How do I open it? Do I have to break it? Fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Hi, Eunice. I know. I cry too. Oh my god. Matei. Matei, do you have no pants on? Oh no, you have shiny armor. I was gonna say, damn, that's festive. Why? How do I just break it open? I don't want to like axe something so nice. What do I do? Do I bust it? I'm about done with my stream and now I can watch yours. Oh my God, Matei, let me give you a shout out. Can someone please shout out Matei? It's Retronator, but I don't want to spell it incorrectly because I feel like, is it an O R E R at the end? Okay. These are the Secret Santa gifts? Ooh. Mine the gold? Oh, that's an expensive gift with all the gold blocks. Damn. Wow, you treat me so well. Are you kidding me? What did I do to deserve this? Talk about that. How do I steal you away without setting you free? Thank you so much. Oh my God, don't escape. Why can't I put a thing around you? Oh my God, it's so fucking cute. Only a few hours. Oh my God. Do I have to break this? Wait, maybe I can just pick it up. Hi, you fucking adorable fox. Oh my God, does it have gold in its mouth? It's carrying the gold. Oh my God. Look, it has a little gold block in its mouth. Oh my God. I love this fox so much. Thank you so much. Oh, the man, the myth, the man, the Mitch, the legend. What, this fox loves Mitch? Mitch, how are you walking like that? Oh my God, it's carrying gold. My fox is bougie. I know, I love it. It's so cute and it makes the cutest little noises. Rolls, everything is the same size as watermelon. They're literally all the same block. I'm right. Oh my God, how do I transport this? Also, thank you so much. I don't know who caught this fox. But thank you so much, Imaginary Matei, whoever is behind this Julian. There's also a barrel. Oh, shit. Okay, Fox, I cannot let you escape. So you stay there. My Fox is just holding the gold. Oh, my God, it's so cute. Oh, my God, I'm obsessed. Okay. See you in the stream. Oh my God, do I open the barrel? Oh fuck, my things are full. I need to get rid of my stuff. Hold on, wait, I have a bin. I'm just gonna put the bin here so I can empty this stuff out so I can enjoy the gifts. Y'all are too good to me. It's all I'm gonna say. The chest and nearby blocks are protected from breakage and theft. Interesting. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, whoa! What the heck? What? Hold on, I need to empty this stuff out of here. Get out. I need to know what's in there. I'm guessing... Oh my God. Hold on. What? Oh my gosh. Gifts! Doesn't look like the fox attached to anything. The fox can't escape me now. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh, there's so many things here. What the heck? Whoa, this is cool. Did you make this? A little Santa banner? It's staying up year round. I've decided I'm festive now. It's a recent development for me. Thank you so much. Oh my God. Log shop voucher. Ooh. Is that for Julian's shop? Look at all these boxes. Oh my God, they're beautiful. I can decorate my place. Oliver, is this a fun new, whatchamacallit? What? Glow item frame? I don't even know what that is. Oh my God. Y'all, your shop and your shop, imaginaries of mine. Oh my God, so cool. Thank you so much. Wow, thank you guys. I don't wanna put anything away. I just wanna hold it all. We share the log shop business. I love that. We love it. We love a small business, a family run business. I'm gonna just drop these things in here. So I owe you a building of any kind. Julian, I'm gonna hold you to that. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? Is this your guys' way to advocate to keep the server? Cause it's working. It's working. 100%. Okay. Well, now that I can actually get into the server, it's a game changer. Thank you guys so much. I mean, no, what? We would never. We are just trying our best. You guys did amazing. Thank you so much. You're so kind. What the heck, Matei? Thank you for everything. Hold on. Thank you so much. Thank you for the 11 months. Ooh. Thank you, Matei. Peppering you with love. Thank you for the 11 months. Thank you for the gifts. Thank you for keeping the server beautiful and imaginary. And Julian and everyone else. Thank you so much. Merlcraft forever. Yeah, you win. You win. I almost want to like put this. These are so cute. Look how beautiful these gifts are. I cannot get over it. Wow. I love this fox so much. It's not even fair. How do I transport this fox back to my... Look how cute this is. Are you kidding me? I switched to the wrong screen. Oh, damn it. Thank you, Mitch. What the heck? Classic me. There we go. I love the foxes. Oh my God, it's so cute. You know, I love all the gifts, but the fox is by far my favorite, and it stole my gold, and it makes me love it even more. It's a thief. It's a little thief. And I love that. Alexa, turn the lights on, please. I'm too excited. I am too excited. It's so fun. How do I? We love a little thief. We do. Oh, Wintergreen, you're so cute. Apparently you did have it open twice. I don't know how I do this, Mitch. I do not know. Oh my God, I love it so much. You're back. Dakota, did you see my fox? How do I bring the fox home? Oh my God, I love it so much. Make sure to keep your fox away from wild wolves. Oh my God, if a wolf touches my fox, I'm gonna begin a massacre. Hello, fox, I love you. Wolves kill foxes? Oh, fuck that. Oh, I love it so much. It's so cute. It's making cute little noises. How do I move it? And foxes will attack chickens, I'm pretty sure. Oh God, it's gonna be a bloodbath at my house. It's making little squeaky sounds. And Merle kills wolves. Well, I have about 1,000 wolves at my house, but they're all tame. We build a road to your new house so you can just keep it at the lead. Oh, that's clever. How do I pick up this lead? These cows are really going for it. I don't want this. I want the fox. Oh! Don't you dare run away, fox. I mean, if anybody touches my fox, they're getting absolutely zapped. Zip, zap, zopped. Come on, Wintergreen, away we go. I love it so much. Oh my God. I could actually cry. I love this fox so much. If anyone kills your fox, they will be purged from the server. That is for damn sure. That is for damn sure. They will go on the blacklist. I'm just parading my fox through town. I feel like an occasion like this, I should be in my custom skin that Matei made for me. I don't have any room. It's got a gold block in its mouth. I know, it's so fucking cute. Oh yeah, let me look at the rest of the town. Oh my god, Holly made these candy canes? What is good with this horse? Get out of your mind. Out of service for now if you have a pending delivery. I love this so much. I love everything about this place. Gosh, look at the string lights. And I'm pretty sure I got a fancy something here. Someone gave me another pet, and that's really all I ever want. I've been typing all day, my fingers... Oh, no. Ender pearls. Oh, stay away from that wintergreen. I can't have you burning to death. And a little squeaking. Did I miss anything? I can't get over the string lights. It looks so pretty. And look at the Christmas trees. Wow. It's beautiful. I love our gay ass bridge. He's here. He's gay. Get used to it. He moved into the city and now he's gay. Gay. Oh shit, the merchant's in town. Retto's been doing a lot of work. I missed that. Underground? Oh shit. Underground. These are just llamas? What the fuck? Go and be gay. Good old John Roberts. In his basement, which is basically all of Utopia. Are you kidding me? Wait, okay. Let me bring my fox home. Come on, BB. Come on, you little BB. Let me bring my fox home. And then we'll inspect whatever he's been up to. I just want to make sure I have my... A phone on. Hi, little cutie. I love you so much. You don't even understand. You don't understand how much I love you. You just don't. Oh, shit. Nice. Good shot. Oh, there's a bridge. Oh, there's Creeper. Oh, no. Creeper, if you blow up my fox, I'm gonna absolutely lose my mind. This is scary. You shall not pass. I want a llama. I know, the llamas are a vibe. I'm pretty sure they just spit at you, though. Have you guys figured out how to tame them? Here, you know what? I'll just put some blocks in the way. What do I got? I don't want to use my nice new fancy ones. Whoa. Wait, there's stuff inside these boxes? Y'all put I can't tell. Is there stuff inside these boxes? You can just follow the road. Oh, God forbid I follow the road. Come on. Wow, you guys put stuff in the boxes? I thought you were just giving me the boxes. Whoa, Shulk. Oh my God, thank you so much. Okay, so I see. Your bribery is working. I just need to learn how to tame villagers. Here lies jellyfish cake. Oh my gosh. Cute. There's a little dog in there. Get away from my fox, dog. Oh, that's a lot of pigs. Well, Imaginary put stuff in. Thank you, Imaginary. Love you. Appreciate you. Y'all went overboard with my Christmas gifts, but I'm about to build a whole... Oh, my God. Oh! Hello! I'm gonna let you have it. I want to have a kiki. Hi! Welcome in, Zerulf132. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in, raiders. What's good? We're just, we're revisiting our community server right now. Because I've been gone, not on it for a hot minute. And I'll give you a little shout out. Anyway, I just came back and... You know, it was totally not bribery. It was 100% genuine Christmas gift. I got a fox and the fox is holding a little block of gold and it makes me so happy. So happy. You don't even understand. So you came at the perfect time. We just started. I'm not even tipsy yet. I'm waiting for my friend Justin to get here, and then we may play a game. We may play a game called Devour that my friend Jared recommended. Hold on. Happy New Year's Eve, or Eve of New Year's Eve, Eve. Yes, that is New Year's Eve. It's Eve of New Year's Eve. What were you guys doing? What were you streaming? Were you playing? What were you? Stardew Valley? Let's absolutely go. Y'all, we're going to Disney World right now. Look at Amara's goddamn castle. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Thank you guys for protecting me. I feel like Beyonce right now, like with my security unit. Oh, shit. You just fucked him up. Was doing Stardew. Yeah, I'm way too into that game. I am obsessed with Stardew Valley. I love it so much. It's a great game. Are you doing Expanded or the vanilla version? Be careful. I don't know if they fixed the bug in the fox's path finding code or whatever it's called. The fox used to jump into lava? Oh my god, what? Not the masochistic fox. Look at this castle! When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Look at that! Oh my god, and you have all the little blue things! The pixie, whatever those things are. It's New Year's Eve tonight in Japan. Let's go, Eunice. Happy New Year. Or Happy New Year's Eve. I'm doing a mod pack called Stardew Valley Very Expanded. It's expanded plus a bunch of other stuff. I have 47 mods. Are you guys flying a plane? Oh, I thought you were flying it in the game. It's actually in outside my apartment. I have 47 mods on my Stardew Valley. One of them is a polyamory mod, which I have not taken advantage of yet, I might add. But I'm intrigued by the extra expanded, because I could play that game forever, genuinely. I love it so much. Wow, sorry I just hopped all over your table. Is this cake? This is a magical place, Amara. What the heck? You have a purple horse? You have a freaking purple horse? What? Thanks, Merle. You're kind of tipsy, I feel like. No, this is... I haven't even gotten halfway through this. This is my first drink. I'm just like... I'm drunk on joy. You know what I mean? It's horse armor? Damn. I feel like this is like the Macy's in Times Square. But way cooler. Look at this place. The fuck? Oh my god, I thought those were people squatting over there. I was like, whoa. Damn, you really did this thing. It's just you unhinged 125%. This is Friday. Japan always ahead of everyone else. So true. Do you know who you're going to marry? I'm always intrigued. I've only married Elliot. No, because I've only played it through once before, but I want to marry everyone now. I have my eyes on Olivia and Vincent. This is beautiful. All right, let's bring this fox home. What does the fox say? Let's play that song. That's a fucking jam. Thank you again so much for the raid, by the way. I really, really appreciate that. Let me give you another little shout out. I'm going to follow you myself right now. Followed. Go follow Zerule132 if you want some cozy Stardew stuff, which we love. I'm really basically just cozy and then chaotic. Those are my two moods. So we're either playing cozy games and doing co-working streams and like being productive, or we are getting drunk and playing horror games. Oh, god damn it. Hold on. All right. Great. It's just a great fucking song. All I'm going to say. Sorry. I'm having a... What am I trying to say? OBS is giving me a hard time. Leave me alone. Okay, there we go. My OBS was on, so I got a healthy jump scare there. Oh, no. I'm so sorry. We are all a little bit unhinged around here. That is very true. Marry you? Okay. I do. Arya won't mind. I went for Haley. Didn't think I'd like her, but she seems pretty down to the farm life. For the farm life? Okay, I see what you're saying, Zerul. She's working hard for the money around the farm. Yeah, she seemed very high maintenance, but so many people love her. So there's got to be something. You know, it's those tricky ones that tend to have the golden hearts deep down. The, like, straight-up bullies, like Shane and... Who's, like, Shane, the, like, really nasty bully, alcoholic man. And, hey, Wintergreen, come on. Come on, BB. Come on, BB. Oh, yes, you're very good. Minecraft forever tormenting me. I'm so brain dead, I'm not on break for another 10 minutes. You got this. Ooh, string. Let's try to get there before night. Okay. Thank you for keeping me on task. Thank you for keeping us on task. I was thinking of going for Olivia, but I know she'd be a mommy I can't handle. Oh, I want to go for Olivia too. I know she would teach us a thing or two. You know, she would totally teach us a thing or two. And now that I think about it, I'm pretty sure Vincent is her son, so I probably shouldn't marry both of them. We'll see. Thank goodness for y'all making these roads, because me and the fox were going to go first for a dip, if not. Arya wouldn't mind. I literally laughed out loud. He'd be fine. Foxes can swim? Yeah, but what if somehow Wintergreen got lost? Why is my fucking light so bright? That's one question. I know you guys are going to kill me because I keep getting distracted, but my light is making it look like I am an actual ghost. Like the ghost of Christmas. Whatever. Ring, ding, 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 ding. Do you believe in life after love? Oh my god, this fox is so perfect. I don't know, I kept flirting with Olivia in front of Vincent, and he seems already to be disciplined to high heaven, so I don't want to traumatize the poor lad. That's really, really, really sweet of you. Very sweet of you, Zerul. Not the Christmas Carol reference. Okay, listen. I just rewatched for the... I can't get over this fucking pumpkin head. This snowman pumpkin... skeleton. I kind of love it. I'm not going to lie. These two horses are just the indentured servants for all time. But they look great. Are you keeping up with me, Wintergreen, or what? What was I talking about? It's a Wonderful Life. How traumatizing. Okay, those of you who have seen it, thank you for this road, by the way. I appreciate this road. Thank you very much. Those of you who have seen it, oh boy, Justin might be here. What's the one scene that stands out in your mind of It's a Wonderful Life? Let's just see if anyone's seen it. I love the fact that Vincent is a Disney Channel original character. Wait, what? But mom, I want to dance. No. No, I mean, okay, that's good that that's the one that stands out for you, but there's a specific scene that I'm thinking of that, like, traumatized me as a kid. Mostly imaginary. Bless you, imaginary. Imaginary is like, stay to the fucking task. Hold on, Justin might be texting me. About being here. Oh! Oh my god. Don't text and fucking drive your fox. Matei! Hello, Matei! Okay, be over soon. He's not here yet. Matei! Oh no! Ouch. I still got my frogs! Oh my god, fox! Hi, Matei! Hi, Matei. Hi, Matei. Hi, Matei. Hi, Matei. He walks so. You have such good posture. Like, how does your character have such great posture? Thank you for rodeoing these. My house is a disaster. This is exactly how I want it, though. Every and all animal. They're my little whatchamacallits. It's beautiful. Thank you. I mean, I love it here. Don't get me wrong. I love it here. I just don't want this fox escaping ever. And I fear that the fox will escape. So I should probably remove these because that's why things keep getting out. I need to just put buttons. Probably best to keep Wintergreen on a leads. Foxes are escape artists. Oh, makes me love Wintergreen even more. All right, Wintergreen, you can chill out here. Unless it's raining out here, and then I'm going to feel sad for you. Wintergreen is inspecting any person that comes near him. Rourke, hello. I'm sorry. I think I missed you. Hello. Good to see you. Yes, the fox. Look how cute. Fine. I'll put the fox over here for now. There you go, baby. Do they like to eat anything? He has a gold block because he was hidden in a golden gift for me. And he stole one of my gold blocks, and it's the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. Poor Vincent having to wake up one day with me coming downstairs for breakfast in his mom's robes, asking him for fetch me an orange juice while calling him Kimosabe. I mean, would be quite something, but it'd definitely be messy. Wow, you paint a beautiful, beautiful picture. Hey, Julian, break it down. Break it down. Wait a minute. Julian, let's have a dance party. Let's have a dance party. Hold on. I'm going to change it. Hold on. A reunion. Oh, shit. Wait. How do I change? Damn it. How do I change to third person? Oh, shit. Wait. I cannot handle this. I'm dying. Why am I flying? Oh my god. Oh shit, Matei, what the heck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Imaginary's on the roof. Let's go. Oh shit. Mara came in hot. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck is going on with Wintergreen? Wintergreen is dancing. What is happening to Wintergreen? How is that happening? Whoa, Mitchell. What the hell? Oh my god, Mitchell, a fucking legend. Wow. Wow. That was something else. Oh my god, that was crazy. Mitchell just straight up tortured that fox and then emerged from nowhere. That was incredible. Wow, that was a vibe. Thank you for the F5. I heard it way too late. That was hysterical. Wait, why is everything frogs? Get back here, Wintergreen. You're not escaping me. Oh, you're tied up. Okay, wow, that was so fun. Thank you for the dance party. Holy shit. That was amazing. Okay. I'm taking all this very seriously, I'll have you know. Yeah, this is a very serious place. Where do we go now? Oh my god, how do you sit? I don't know how to do that. Should I go up to the roof? I don't know how to get up there. Oh, yes, I do. I can climb up here. Should we have a tea party on this nice, like, coven? How do I sit? Coming in hot. Oh, F5. Let me try that again. There we go. This would have been so good for our music video. I'm praying that somebody clipped that, but if you didn't, I'm still gonna go back. How do I sit? Oh, sit. That's easy enough. Wait, what? Ooh, why am I holding? Nice. Gotta head out. Have a great rest of stream. And if I don't catch you, Happy New Year. Bye, Rourke. Thank you so much for stopping by. Happy New Year to you. I'm sitting on a cake. It's nice. Sit. Yeah, sitting on a cake sounds great. Matei, why do you look so sad? You about to have a frosted ass. Truly. This is fun. Oh, look at this chaos. I love this chaos. I want to just have my, whoa, I don't like that version of that. I want to just have my, how do I get out of this? I want to just have my skin. What is this box? Oh, man. That was absolutely hysterical. Mitch, why do you have weapons out here? I am ready. Mitch is ready. What is that? Yeah, Mitch is always ready. Mitch, the way you entered from thin air was really iconic. This is supposed to be peaceful. When will it ever be peaceful? We're the knights. I'm just holding a bucket. Why am I holding a bucket? Whoa. Oh no! How the fuck did they get up here? Is that Mitch's doing? Because how the hell could they clean? I mean, climb. There are so many frogs. It is outrageous. See, this is the exact type of table for having breakfast with Olivia and Vincent. Pass me the sauce for the eggs, Kimasabe. Oh my god! Who just pushed me off the roof? Who just pushed me off the roof? Who was that? Who was that? Who was that? It was Matei, I know it. Hi, little frog. Ooh. I didn't get the call for the full time until my break. I need to have buttons everywhere. Oh, that's impossible to go inside of. Wow. Fair, guilty, God has punished them all. Y'all. This is too much. This is so great. I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed. It's beautiful to be all together again. Hello, you cute little pandas. I love the pandas. I'm out. You all have fun. Bye, Mitch. Thank you again for helping earlier. Whoa, Matei is levitating. Matei's levitating. Whoa. Whoa. Matei is twerking in midair. Thank you, my... That's the most iconic twerk I've ever seen. Thank you. Where do you want to visit next? There's much new stuff. Oh, lead the way. You can join him? How is he doing that? How is he floating? I don't know how he's doing it. Oh, everybody's doing it. Is it just standing on the fence? I'm gonna head out. If I missed your stream, I'll just say it here. Happy New Year. So glad I found you on Twitch and have a blast. Thank you, Merle. And thank you, thankful for the Hamilton gang. Eunice, Happy New Year. Enjoy Japan. Thank you so much. So glad you're here as well. Oh, climb the vines. Eh, whatever. I wanna know what's next. Server, enjoy the gift. Also, Happy New Year's to everyone here. Happy New Year's indeed. Thank you so much, Eunice. So happy you're here. Whoa. How's everybody floating? I'll follow y'all. Do you want to see the tomb Julian built for me? Absolutely. Fences are 1.5 blocks tall so that mobs can't get out of them. But the half block is invisible because it would look weird otherwise. So when you stand on top of them, you're standing on top of an invisible half block. Ew. Requested that you teleport. Okay. Oh, fuck. I think I did that wrong. There we go. Whoa. 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 How the hell did you build this? How did you build this? How did you build this? What? I'm gonna hop off and just watch this dream now. My stomach is hurting. Oh no, Dakota, feel better. Test the gift. What's the gift? This is insane. Who built this? Isn't this crazy? Can you give me a firecracker? I'm all out. Julian built this. It is amazing. It is out of control. It's out of control. This like should go in the wall, like when the night hits, I'll give a signal. I'm scared. Oh my gosh, thank you. I'll give you some glass. Oh, hell yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. That's all I have. That is not a gift. Oh shit, you gave me so many. Okay, hold on. I'll give you the barrel too. Let's go, baby. Okay. Let's see if I remember how to do this. I think I put them in this. Wait. Whoa! Oh! Wow, y'all, look at this. This is so crazy. We might need that court after all. What the hell are you guys scheming? Dude, Julian, how long did this take? What on earth? This thing fucking hates me? What hates you? I have to take off as well. It's a modest 3:20 a.m., so it's probably a nice time to go off to bed. I appreciate you streaming and hope you have the great rest of your stream and lovely end of the year. Thank you again so much, Zerul. Oh, shit. Zerul, for the raid. I really appreciate it. I'll be on the lookout for your Stardew Valley streams. I followed you, so I'll be
watching.
Thank you again. Have a happy new year, and thank you for trusting me with your community. I appreciate it. They're in grand hands, I can promise you that. Each pillar took around an hour, so like 10. Only 10? No way. This is some hermit craft level building. It's nuts. Julian is ridiculous at building. Clearly. Why did I say it like that? Clearly. I love it. It's so beautiful. Whoa, that was the closest call. What the heck is this? What is this? Look how cute it is. Oh my god, do you want to give me a hug? I love it. Ow, wait, it hurt me. What the fuck? What? I thought we were friends. You can't be so cute and also hurt me. Did you hurt me though? I don't know if you did. Oh, you did. You totally did. Oh my god. They're everywhere. Smaller ones don't hurt. Look at this one. The hostile mob, if you punch it, it'll turn into a lot of tiny ones that can't hurt you because they're too small. Oh my god, they're so cute. This is adorable. I don't know what these are for, but they are so cute. I love them. They're my family now. Oh, there's monsters spawning in this hall? Look at, they love me. I'm their new mommy. Where do we go now? Digging this was the biggest part, and that was mostly imaginary. Damn. This is nuts. This is so absolutely gorgeous. I can't get over it. I mean, I could like spend forever in here. This is nuts. You need to be famous for this. How do you do this? Wow, it's amazing. Task Town? How do I do that? is amazing. He's a really good builder, also an architect student, so figures. That makes sense. But this is wild. This is absolutely like bananas. Damn. Why is it doing this? I have verified 3 freaking times. Ugh, Microsoft. We hate to see it. All right, how do I get to Task Town? Whoa. I'm not relaxing in bed while I watch stream. You should be. You're getting over an illness. Julian has requested, okay. Whoops. Oh. Look at the block palette. Chef's kiss. I don't know what that means. The texturing is great too. Yeah, it's all stunning. I'm like blown away. What is this cute little place? Hello? Is that anybody home? What is this? iPad charger? This is adorable. Are there villagers that live in here? It's a lamp. Oh. This place is so freaking cute. Julian, do you have vines all over you? That's so cool. We're creeping. Do the creep. This is so cool. I wish I could build houses like this. Although now I have Julian's voucher to build any building. I'm gonna think of a good one. I already know I think what I want. I see you shiver. Rudy Poo Candy Ass, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much. Oh my lord. Natalie, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you for the 13 months. I thought I had my 12 month. I just got my 12 month sub anniversary. I know. I don't know what's going on. Time is flying. Peppering you with love. Thank you so much, Natalie. The legend. The legend. Thank you for the 13 gosh darn months. That's a long, long time. Uh-oh. I hear zombies. We're visiting the Minecraft server. I haven't been here in probably 7 months. Good night again from here. We'll join the stream now for real. Sure. Whatever you say. What is this adorable place? Don't forget to bring back game. Oh, I did forget. Thank you for the reminder. I always forget. Oh no, imaginary was impaled by drowned. No one saw that. I certainly didn't. F's in the chat. For imaginary. Ooh, what's this? This looks cool. Did you see the unfinished statue? No. Whoa! This place is so cute. Is this the unfinished statue? I'm so fucking glad I don't play for realms. What are realms? I'm probably gonna fall asleep before the end of stream, so if I do, I hope you had a great rest of stream and Happy New Year. Right back at you, Dakota. Rest up. Get better. You deserve it. Drink lots of water. It changes things. It really helps. But get to relaxing. Thank you for hanging out. statues along the street to Utopia. Oh. Look at this windmill. That's cool. Dude, this town is so quaint and adorable. Whoa. This is so cool. Whoa, what's this? Oh, it's a fox. Hello, BB. Hello, BB. This windmill is cool. How the hell did you build that? Oh, those are trap doors. That's so cool. That's very clever. Oh, get a life, zombie. Thank you, Amara. I'll be fine. I gotta wake up at 7:30 because my mom's been sick. So I gotta watch my brother all day. Oh my god. That's the last thing you wanna do when you're sick. Get some good rest. An early night's sleep can do wonders. What's clever? Oh, wait. Am I supposed to follow some street? What are these? What is this? Oh, this is like the to-do list. Finish the mall temple. Oh, y'all are starting a cult. You didn't tell me that. That's why it's called Task Town. I see. That's cute. I love that. What a dynamic trio. I haven't played on the server in so long. Same. It's very nice to be back. This is the way of the statue? Okay. I'm coming. Eating the salad. Oh, wait, I went the wrong way. I just straight up flew past them. Oh, I'm flying. Oh, I'm flying. Meg, how was your day? How was your week? Whoa! Whoa! You guys, what the fuck? What? Do you see this? Do you see this? Holy shit. Oh my god. That's a build I commissioned from Julian. These kind of builds are the kinds you can request. Don't worry, Julian. I won't ask you to do anything this crazy. This is insane. Oh shit. Oh no. Can I stand on a cloud? Sure can't. Wow. Oh, I've never watched myself fly before. That is nuts. Absolutely nuts. What is it? Who is that? The Red Widow? Ooh. It is so freaking cool. Look at the shading. Ooh, what is that up there? A little surprise? Oh, no. Oh, no. I need to heal myself. What is that, though? I want to know. I was having trouble with the server at first, too, Fela. Then I literally just got on the phone with Mitchell, and it magically worked. Lots of creepers. Yeah, let me. They are admiring the art. Let me eat my carrots. This is so wild. I can't get over the statue. This is so freaking cool. How long has this taken you? I'm gonna try switching, connect to the server yet again via Switch. I'm telling you, just having Mitchell on the call is what did it for me, but I think Mitchell went to bed. Okay. Oddly enough, I'm also on Switch. Holly figured it out on Switch somehow. Build it long ago. It's 2:30 in the morning. Okay, tell me where you want to go next. I don't want to keep you up super late. And also, Justin should be here relatively soon. Time. Okay. I don't do sleep schedules. I don't know how that you do that. This is amazing. Amazing. How long has it been since we had the server? I think about a year. Back to the grind. Power to you, Victoria. You got this. It's got to be almost a year. Because I feel like I haven't been on in like 4 months. 5 months. Mitchell would know the answer to that. I'll have to like think of a new challenge for myself. I did want to invade a mansion at some point. Uh-oh, I lost them. Setting goals is a large part of Minecraft, TBH. That makes sense. Where did y'all go? My first screenshots are from April. Oh, wow. Not even a year? That doesn't make sense. Remember when you played single player and did your first hidey hole? Oh, we definitely have clips from that, which I would love to revisit. Hello. That single player was gold. Yes, it was. That was bonkers. Ooh. What's these? So here's a little mining encampment. Oh, cute. Wow. Whoa, why is the horse see-through? Is that a skeleton horse? What the heck? How'd you get a skeleton? People gather stone for a build? That's cool. It's a thestral. Dude, that first playthrough was so scary. I was so mad and scared. Oh my god! Imaginary! Whoa! Holy shit! Wait, that is so cool. Damn! You guys are next level. I think you're probably the best Minecraft players in the world. Truly.
They show up in thunderstorms? There's so many new things to the game.
Holy moly. I wouldn't go that far. I would. I really would.
I would go that far.
There are a lot of amazing Minecraft players. Not as good as you guys. No. Sorry. There aren't. And I would know, because I know every single Minecraft player there is.
~400 meters halfway village. Wow, you guys are next level.
Thorough.
What is this?
Ooh. Ooh, horsey. Hello, horsey.
Oh, this is cool. Does it work?
Julian, can you sleep, please? Amara, Julian, can you sleep? Wait, what time is it for you guys? Oh, I thought you meant in real life. I'm going to murder Microsoft too, Fela. I cannot stand Microsoft. I'm with you. I'll take them with you. I want a series where Merle tries Alpha Minecraft. What's that?
Dude, something about the way Imaginary riding this horse is hysterical.
Why is it moving like that?
Whoa, what's this?
What's this? What's this? Da 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 da. What's this?
They're bringing the stone to this build? Oh, cool.
Damn, you guys have a process and everything. Wait, does the cart actually work?
Old Minecraft before the official release?
Oh boy.
I'm sure that would be something to behold.
We're so spoiled now.
Are those chains?
Damn, that's cool.
It's a finished build, but like meant to look like a build. No, it's so cool. I love it.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Damn, you and this horse are fucking majestic, Imaginary.
There's no beds and no hunger bar? Pork is the only food and it doesn't stack? Oh my god, that sounds awful. It just heals you instead of filling hunger? What the heck? Ultra Squire? Oh, that's Meg.
Yeah, Alpha Minecraft sounds like a nightmare.
Wait, did you just leave your horse behind?
Oh, no, you didn't.
I know, so many people on. I love it. It sounds scary. Ooh, I see iron golems. I love the iron golems. This is awesome. Just like in the good old days, truly. Hello, golems. You're cute. You're cute. Hello. Hello. I love them. I love them so much. Oh, damn. What? What's happening? Why are they upset? What did you do to them? I'm gonna tie up my horse so we can fly. What did you do to these poor guys? They're so scared. They're upset. Did you build this village? They're upset because I rang the bell. They're upset. They're so cute. This one's pissed. This village is generated. I love the villagers so much. Oh, I think Justin is here, you guys.
Hunter did build a road through it. All right, you got to hold while I let Justin in. I'm going to hide myself in this villager's home to stay safe. Okay, I'll BRB. Hello? Okay, I'm coming. Bye. back here. Let me move this up. Oh, the music is not gonna stop. Okay, I put the music on surprise me playlist, and it did. Oh, did it ever? Oh, did it ever? How do I stop it? There we go. Wow, perfect timing. Justin's here. Justin's here. Pizza Pauser, welcome in. Hello. Let me see what this devour. So I was telling Justin, I was filling Justin in on the Minecraft, like the whole server and all the things y'all were showing me. Oh, that's a surprise, all right. Oh, a good surprise, I think.
Hi, friends.
Yes, they say hello to you.
Hello.
So Imaginary and Holt, whose name is Julian, and Matei, who's Retro, are the ones who like are the like overlords along with Mitch of Minecraft.
Overlords.
Yes, they are.
Wow, what a description.
I know. Well, you'll see. Yes, Imaginary says hello to you.
Hi.
I have no idea what's going on. Welcome to my life. Welcome to my actual life.
Same.
Hey, there's us.
Oh.
Okay. Let me see quickly.
This is so strange.
I know. Let me see.
Because it's like delayed.
Oh yeah, it's always a little delayed. That's just the nature of the beast. Devour our game. I'm still gonna go back into the server. I just wanted to look up this Devour game that
what
Jared
was in
recommended
this before.
Probably sauce. Why? What does it smell like? Sauce?
I don't know. It doesn't smell like my wine. It tastes like my wine, but it doesn't smell like my wine.
Suspish. Same.
Can I tell you the story? Okay, I don't want to hijack.
No, go for it.
When I was like 7 or 8, I like would used to, I don't know, whenever I would have like cereal or something with like a spoon, I used to get this weird like coffee taste. And I was like, what the fuck is going on? So I started like sniffing all the spoons in my house before I like had anything with them. So I was like, this is so fucking weird. And so some of them smelled like coffee. And my mother was like, what the fuck are you doing? What is wrong with you? And I was like, these spoons taste like coffee. And I don't understand. She's like, they're washed. You're insane. And lo and behold, my father had been getting a spoon out, putting it in the coffee grounds, making coffee, and then putting it back in.
Oh, my God.
And I was like,
the golden nose. The golden nose. You were gaslit.
Yeah. He still makes fun of me for it. And I was like, well, you're insane.
This guy reminds me of a CVS worker I spoke to a few days ago. Do you have another job? Do you have a second job?
Keep your receipt.
Keep your receipt. Okay, hold on. Let me hop back on this Minecraft server. This is Justin. Probably most of you here know Justin by now. Justin was on one of my videos on the YouTube channel for Elizabeth Holmes. And then also came on a Feral Monday stream with Cody.
Oh, my God.
Where we played...
Wait, so what does it mean, feral? Like, I know what the word feral means, but...
Just drinking.
Oh,
and
okay.
Playing horror games, usually.
Oh, right.
Okay. If I'm not mistaken, you aren't anywhere near me. I believe last stream you realized our time zones. Yes, we are Pacific time. We're in L.A.
We are.
I mean, this is a village. Justin has never seen Minecraft before, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, this is very interesting.
Look at that castle over there.
Oh, yeah. Look at it go. Didn't you just break that door?
No, I opened it.
Oh, I thought you busted down.
Look at these villagers.
Is your sword?
Wait,
that a sword?
Yes, it is, and a firecracker. Wait, Justin, you're going to love this. Wait till you hear the way the villagers talk.
Wait, why do you have a sword and a firecracker?
I don't know. It's the way I do it. It's how I enter the room.
Who is this human?
Oh. This is Julian.
Hi. Wait, is this a farm?
Julian, so this is the community server. So, like... people that are subscribed can join it and just build stuff and have fun.
Okay, but then why are you coming at him so, like, with such hostility? With a sword
Julian?
And a firecracker?
I'm just holding them. Look, see, I can... Here, I'll switch to a lead rope.
And just, like, if these are your friends, I feel like this is...
aggressive?
Yes!
Maybe. Maybe I need to clean up my act. Let's see if I can get this.
It's like you're trying to assault someone.
Look at these. These are the mood.
Someone's from...
Make a noise, villager.
Yes, noises. I mean, I don't want to shame people for their looks, but y'all are not attractive.
Oh, God damn it. I wasn't sharing the screen. Thank you, Matei. I do that all the time. Oh, do you hear that? Ready? It's you.
They're considering us.
Oh, goodness. Please note, yeah, this is my infernal voice all the time. It's like Squidward. Look at that. They look like Squidward.
They do. They're so cute. I love them. The eyebrows. Yeah, not everyone's type. You mean the eyebrow?
Oh, no.
I'm going to associate Minecraft villagers with CVS. To be fair, Justin doesn't work at CVS, but why not? I know. They're amazing. So they just, like, chill. That's what they do all day. And they have their own little tasks. And if that's a farmer, you can tell by the hat.
I was going to ask why someone has a hat, but most do not.
And these are the iron golems that I love, Justin.
The what?
The iron golems. This one's floating in midair somehow.
That's terrifying. It looks like a gargoyle.
He protects the villagers. So whenever, like, hostile enemies come, he attacks. And if I attack him, he'll attack me.
I'm sorry. Wait, this is a violent game?
Oh, yeah. It's a fighting game.
What? Well, I thought you, like, build things.
You do that, too. You do it all in this game. When the boys approach in the bar, truly, that's me judging people at a bar. Just walking by.
Actually, no. That's you saying hello to people at a bar.
This one's my favorite. Oh, it's a horror game at night. It is a horror game at night. Justin's about to find out because it's about to be nighttime. I think we're going to Disneyland.
I'm so... Oh my God, what the fuck did you just do?
I have wings and fireworks.
What? You have wings?
Yeah.
What? I'm in Super Mario World or something.
Isn't this crazy?
This is trippy.
Right? Wait. Oh, we got to show Justin... Ooh, a labyrinth? Ow.
I know you love a good labyrinth.
I do. Oh, my God, what? I just fell through.
Have you not been here before?
No, they built all this
a labyrinth that tells you where the exit is? Something sounds suspicious.
I think it's just the looks, because I don't, although I am definitely not able to get back up. Oh, there's a ladder.
How did you fall down?
I have no idea.
Oh. This reminds me of a game I played when I was younger. I just can't remember what it is.
Was it Minecraft?
No.
Hey, look, a cow and a chicken. We're friends.
Sam.
Just
Sam.
Acknowledging us in the world. Cute.
Fire.
Oh,
no. Oh, my goodness.
Hello, cow. Oh, wait till you see all the animals I have at my house.
What's the opposite of cross-eyed? Wall-eyed.
Wally. Ethically sourced, totally vegan. What is this, a vegan restaurant?
Wait, I'm obsessed. Who
built
this?
Oh my God, Amara. You remember Amara?
Maybe.
I think you do from one of the streams. You were talking to Amara. Amara's in the server.
Amara's a queen.
Wait, my pop-up restaurant, Amara. This is amazing. Lorenzo the Third? What happened to the first two?
Ask the cow.
He's like, what am I doing in here? I will have a...
Joyce.
Oh, what is that woman saying?
Oh, no, I don't have your face.
Oh, fair. Ooh, rice paper, bacon, chicken nuggets. I want one of everything if I could. I know. I'm like, you need to chug that wine. Oh, she said a voice.
You're making it sound like I have the shakes. Sorry.
Dylan Evan Lena's. I'm going to stop by Freddy's probably.
These are New Year's Eve plans.
How did this?
I don't think we want to know what happened to the first two. Maybe not. This is so cool. Want to shoot a shot? Yeah, I want to shoot a shot. A tournament for arrows? What is this? I want to know what I do. Stay behind the fence and shoot. Oh, ready? Bullseye. Instant bullseye. Do I have a...
Why does that person look like the fly?
It's because of all the armor they have on.
Yes, sorry.
No look at, shame. I have armor
we
on
love
too.
Flies.
Oh my God. Okay, how do I? The bow and arrows are in the chest. My inventory is so full. Oh, I see. Oh, wow. Wait, do I have a bow already? I don't. I know, isn't this nuts?
You just throw the arrows.
I'm like, I don't know where to put this. Thank you for the diamonds, by the way, that you just dropped. Oh my god.
What?
Yeah, I dropped diamonds.
I don't understand. Why do you have 10 different colored blocks?
I'm just, you know, what are those these two? Are filled with gifts.
What?
These were the gifts they were giving me before. There's spruce button, spruce pressure plate. What more could you want? I can decorate so many things.
What's a spruce pressure plate?
It's something to open my door, I think.
Oh.
All right, ready? Here we go. One shot wonder. She's got it. She's got it.
So contemplative.
Oh, yeast.
Oh, my God.
Ready?
It's like a rocket launcher.
Oh. Did it even touch it? Look, he's crouching down. I don't think it did.
Get him.
Oh, it doesn't go nearly far enough. Too low. It touched, but too low. What about one of these? Oh, that was way too high. It was worth a shot. Oh, there's the enemies, Justin, so you can see.
You have enemies?
We all do. These zombies.
You have zombies?
Yeah, there's zombies. Whoa, that was crazy.
Why do you have zombies?
There's zombies in the game.
Couldn't you make a world without
zombies? I don't know what this is. Oh, this is the target.
Oh.
Whoa, look at that house. See, oh my god, this zombie has crazy pants. Yeah, they attack you. Watch this. And there's skeletons too that attack you. Why do they have mystical bows? Who gifted them these? I'm like, what? How did they get these? There's also scary spiders and things called creepers. There's like scary monsters in this game. They come out at night. There's the creepers over there, they explode. You just bopped him on the head. Whoa!
Oh my god!
Whoa!
A surprise guest!
Aria's here.
A little surprise to me.
Hello!
Someone said, can you give back the tournament bow?
Oh, yes! I'm just stealing things.
Hello! I'm sorry.
Oh my god, I'm getting hit by...
I came over and I'm in a haze. Barbara, I got your text, but I was going out of
the house.
Oh, that's okay. I asked him to bring another chair for you.
Oh.
Oh,
this is really suiting me. Let me tell you. Squeak, squeaker, squeaking. I don't know what.
Aria, why don't you say hello?
Oh, I will.
Then we're gonna play.
That's just me.
What? Doesn't make any sense.
Well, I tooted incense. Oh, got it.
No.
Got it.
That's not how that works. You're not in the way. Oh, you can't be seen. No, you can't be seen. Now you can be seen.
They can see me. Don't hold back the keys. I was holding back the keys.
Not on me.
Oh, he will.
Someone loves her Minecraft.
Well, I was given lots of gifts.
I don't know how to give gifts. Have you been drinking?
Well,
I just started to ease the edge off my cold brew.
I haven't even had...
Well, okay, so yes, because a cold brew is an upper and this is a downer.
I haven't even finished my first drink yet.
I'm like I'm antsy from the cold brew, but this is mellow.
We are going to watch a movie tonight.
Would
you be so kind to grab me a glass so I can pour some wine in it?
A glass?
Can you
put a glass?
For some wine.
Pour some of this good in it.
Justin's expressions. Thank you, Julian.
Is that the zombies?
No, that was one of my sound alerts I have. People can redeem them for channel points. Hi, banana.
My parents gave
Yeah.
Is it good?
Justin, you're going to like this one.
Is
yeah, it is good.
Oh, it's his. That's his wife.
Wait, ready?
Please, these gays, they're trying to murder me.
Hey!
And I caught up and ended like
you interrupted the fucking sound alert.
Great show, huh?
Sweetie, I was trying to play the sound. You had to talk in the middle of it.
Justin and I are catching up, that's all wrong.
It's okay, this gay is gonna kill. I'm gonna kill. Not gonna kill. Not gonna kill.
I would never play this game if zombies made that sound. Peanut butter pops for Pop Pop, indeed.
I remember that. Wait, I feel like I remember that from his stream when I moved here a year ago.
Jesus, Mary and Jazz Hands.
Thank you, Julian.
Wait, what's that from?
The Quarry. That's from The Quarry, the game The Quarry. You didn't play The Quarry, did you?
I didn't. I'm so confused.
Okay.
Where are we going? What is happening? Oh my god! What the hell?
Look at these boots. Nice ass boots. Thank you, Banana. Stop. Did you play Portal?
I remember Banana.
What's Portal?
Portal is another video game. There's a robot, a sassy robot named Gladys. And that's her saying, "Wee." All right, y'all.
Walked through fire.
I know. Did you see that?
Can you get lit on fire? I saw people on fire.
You can, but not by those. Is there anything else we should see on our grand tour before we start this horror game? An AFK player, the opportunities are endless. Oh my gosh. What's next? This is beautiful in here, y'all.
It is. Wait, it's day already? What the hell?
Next up is the guild.
Justin, I'm going to put my wallet over here. Whoa. I make no promises. Aria. If that is your real name.
I loved White Lotus so much. I wish I could.
I didn't even know you watched this season.
We binged it in like 2 weeks.
Oh, that was it. Because you weren't watching it when I was watching it live. You were delayed.
Yeah, I was delayed.
Which I think is good because we didn't have to wait, but at the same time,
we
also
had
to
avoid
spoilers.
That's it was phenomenal.
Wow. Look at these things people have built.
Oh, shit.
Can you imagine? This is one block at a time.
No, I can't imagine. I don't have that kind of...
Me neither. Wait, I want to look at it from far away. It's me flying.
You're doing great, sweetie.
Thank you. Oh, Justin, you'll love this. Look at the hot air balloon someone made. And then there's a rainbow and another rainbow. Yes, he's here. He's gay. Get used to it. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, God. Just ate
a horsey.
Many horses. He just ate so much shit.
A diamond.
Yay.
What the fuck? That horse is tripping.
I know. A horse is having a rough time. Okay. I completely got distracted with where the guild is supposed to be.
A guild? What is that floating castle?
Isn't that cool? That's like, has...
Kind of like a mausoleum. Are you about to die? You have 2 hearts.
I don't know. I'm trying to eat these damn carrots. Are you Batman right now? Basically. That's the vibe. This is a cactus farm.
Yeah. Cute.
Right? Radishes. There's gardening. Oh, that's my brother. I don't know what's in this treasure chest. Probably cactuses.
I thought you were telling me that. I was like, I know.
Oh.
I'm familiar.
Oh, shit.
Can you drown?
Yeah, you can. Yeah, there are a lot of ways to die.
It's reminding me a lot of, like, Mario 64.
I did, way back in the day. I can remember playing. That was the guild? Oh. Hold on, I'm gonna... just jet around. I just want to show Justin. Isn't this crazy? Oh my gosh. Person up here. Imaginary. Oh. Oh no, I think it's Amara. Look at the lighthouse. These people built these from scratch. Isn't that nuts? Can you imagine how much time that would take?
A lot. More than...
Right?
Like, I don't know what you keep doing. You keep changing things.
Julian's lighthouse, it's beautiful.
I really love it. I get nervous every time you do that.
I love it. It definitely took a long time.
Sure.
Keep forgetting that exists. Yeah. And there's a big guitar over here. And then you can. Oh! Dakota made
and
this.
There's my face.
There's this. That is hysterical. It is a nematode! I thought it was like a creepy snowman, but nematode sums it up.
The greatest nematode. Head.
Right?
Stop.
Oh, you gotta see Amara's castle then, too.
This is so
cool. I know, right? Where is the castle? Earl's better than Batman? Thank you. I'll take that.
Which Batman?
Oh my god. I knew you were going to say that. I knew you were going to say that. Look at this castle, Justin.
Oh, get out of here. It's like built into the hill.
Yes. This is. Yeah, it did.
Ooh. So cute.
Isn't that cool?
It's like something out of Lord of the Rings.
Right? I'm like, damn. How do y'all do this? Do the Minecraft thing. I just keep hurting myself. She has all these little fairy things. They look like the Harry Potter pixies.
Yes.
All right, and that last stop, you have to see my house.
You have a house?
I do. Actually, I have two. Ooh, that wine is good.
Yeah. A llama?
He's a llama.
You're a llama.
He's a llama. The llama man.
Llama man.
He has llama eyes. Kind llama eyes. You'll see them now that you know. Oh.
What else do llama eyes do?
They're just big.
They're just there to cry.
Beautiful eyes. Kind llama eyes.
Oh, my.
Here's my house. Wait till you see this shit show.
Is it a shanty?
It's not. It's a huge ass mansion, but wait till you see all the animals I have.
Those pandas?
Yes.
You have a panda farm.
I have pandas and frogs and dogs. There's a frog on a log.
Frogs and dogs. And pandas. Oh, my.
Right?
What a combination.
And I have my own iron golem that I love that protects.
Your pandas.
And I have axolotl in there. Yeah. I know, it's nothing like theirs, but it's
I'm
mine.
Impressed.
Wait, if I give them...
You don't eat each individual panda?
No, I wish. That's my horse, Broccoli.
Standing on your panda.
Yep, Broccoli's a vibe. And then I'll show you my fox that I was just gifted. Oh, I just shot a firework into the sky. I did not mean to do that. In celebration. Okay. There's one of my parrots. There's a dog. There's my fox. And he's holding on to a little bar of gold.
Oh, baby.
Isn't he so cute?
Wintergreen.
I know. He's gifted to me. Omro, by the way, would you be up for... judging a boat building competition at some point in the future? Absolutely, yes. No questions asked. Yes. Yes. 100% yes.
Sir, is it a massage bed?
That's my bed. That's just a bed outside.
Oh,
I like to look up at the stars.
Cute. Oh my god. It's gonna be much charged.
Yes. Thank you guys so much for all the gifts on the Minecraft server. We'll figure out the deets later. Oh yeah. Okay, now I've really got to build a boat. Build a boat. I'll be the judge. We'll put it in the books. I'm definitely down. Don't forget, I have more time than I've ever had in my entire life these days.
Who was that? They were coming at you.
Amara doing the Kool-Aid man entrance. I only have windows on one side of my house.
Well, because who's looking at the back?
True. So cutie. I know. I might change his
name. Oh, that was fun.
No, that was this chaotic frog. Do you see how many frogs there are? It's absolutely nuts. And they jump so high.
Oh my god.
Imaginary. Last but not least, there would also be the farms, but maybe another day. I'll come back on. Honestly, I'll come back on this weekend. I'd be happy to come back on tomorrow or even next stream. I just want to hop into this horror game because then we're going to watch a movie. But thank you guys. The farms is a good one to save. I'm squatting. Here, we'll do another quick watch this, Justin. This was really fun.
You're doing your squats. You're doing exercise.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn. This is the vibe. This will be me tomorrow night. Oh,
it's you tonight. God, this reminds me of my cube so much.
Right?
R.I.P.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
I know. It's a vibe. Anyway. Thank you so much for the gifts. We're going to play a spooky game. Y'all are the best. I'll see you. I'm not ending stream. I'm just...
I have not.
I'm down to order stuff, honestly. Like, real food.
Yeah, I'm good for that.
Can
cannot be Thai. I feel like every time I
come here, you're like, what about ramen? You know, just, I'm what other kind of food do you want?
Just want a nice juicy burger. I do not, actually. Oh. Ha! I'm
fine with that. Yeah, I'm down with whatever.
No Mexican. Every time I see you show up here, you have boba.
I'll take a little sip of that, maybe.
I
just
wanted a sip of it, huh?
Yeah. 10 cents per sip. Ah! Why don't you give me a hug hello? Some people don't greet
some
their...
Some people can't get to you.
Be nice to Justin.
I am nice to Justin.
Justin came prepared.
Okay, what are they?
Nanny is supposed to be really good. Crimes of the Future is supposed to be really good.
I opened a Crimes of the Future. Here's gross.
You heard it's gross?
Well, it's body horror.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I don't know about that. Oh, is that the Kristen Wiig one? Or Kristen Stewart one?
No, it's Cronenberg.
I wish it was a Kristen Wiig one.
It's supposed to be good.
I didn't know anything about it aside from
it's not like body horror, but it's a little...
I think it's Kristen Stewart.
What else?
Bodies, which I've already seen.
Oh, we should watch Mia Hamm. I do want to see it, but we should watch Mia Hamm. I want you to enjoy it, too.
Well, I did enjoy it, and I think she would enjoy it.
Okay, what else?
You guys didn't see Black Coat Stalker, did you?
No.
But if you saw it, we're not going to watch it. It's not
fair. We want to see this. You haven't seen it.
Why?
So far, I've seen The Crimes of the Future.
Why?
I
really wanted to see Nanny.
Nanny sounds good.
I don't know anything about it.
Merle won't like it.
Maybe I'll need to call it a day and watch Twilight.
She doesn't like what?
That is. That is my vibe.
The Rotten Tomatoes score is good.
For what? For Nanny? I'm down. Has anyone here seen Nanny?
The Rotten Tomatoes is 89%. What's the fifth?
I thought we were watching something scary.
Yeah, absolutely. Triangle Sadness is not a horror. But yeah, this is fine for me. Nanny looks good.
All right. I feel like I might just... Well, I need to figure out what the hell game... Hold on. Okay, let me see. I'm going to put my... I'll let you guys sort this out.
Like five. Maybe it was
okay. So what game are we playing? We are going to play... Let me see. I was thinking we could do more House of Ashes. Because we never finished that.
Watcher.
Or we could do What Remains of Edith Finch.
You watched Watcher?
Watcher, yeah.
Let me see.
It was
which spooky right. game? I mean, we could make him play Five Nights at Freddy's. As long as he's in control, then we can do it. I don't know if we can get him to do it. Although he likes that game, so maybe we can. We'll see. I could see him saying yes.
She's good in it.
I like to go in blind.
Oh, that's good. I agree. Yeah, I might
It follows. I don't rewatch It Follows.
I love it. She doesn't like It Follows.
You don't like It Follows?
I don't love It Follows. I like It Follows.
Really?
Yeah. I just think it got very overhyped to me.
Fair.
But I like the premise of it a lot. That much I'll say is true. Yeah, I mean, I feel like I need to watch it again because. Let's do Nanny. Here, I'm gonna let you sit in this comfy ass chair.
Oh, you don't need to. No, it's your screen.
What did you say?
Therefore, she should sit.
You paid a lot for that chair. You should sit in it.
You should sit.
I've sat in it many times. I want you to enjoy the feeling of wealth.
I put up a poll. So you guys pick. I keep thinking you guys are going to watch The Nanny like the sitcom. If only. No. All right, Justin's driving this train now.
What am I doing?
I'm just talking. I put up a poll between House of Ashes and Five Nights at Freddy's.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
You actually can play Five Nights at Freddy's. I can't because I get too scared.
Ugh, I just get annoyed. All
right,
remember when it wouldn't let me close the door last time? I was so mad.
Yeah, maybe we'll.
Wait, okay, all right. If we don't get Thai, where do you want to order from? Where do you normally get food? food from that is not Thai.
Ramen or Thai is what I usually do.
I mean, I could get ramen.
You pulled out your phone.
No, I was going to look. I was going to look. Oh, this is good lighting.
Jinya ramen is a good one. And they have lots of other stuff. So you could look and see if there's other things.
Sure.
Yes.
Sure.
Jinya has like chicken stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, look,
yeah,
look,
yeah,
look,
yeah,
look,
I think you guys get that.
Oh my god, hi Banana. I'm doing lovely. How are you? I finally feel like I came down from my cold brew high. I chugged cold brew before I came here, which was a terrible decision. Hello. I feel like this microphone's very cool. It is. Oh wait, I heard you got it.
Yes, yes, yes.
I was just drinking straight up cold brew. It was a very aggressive decision for like 5:30 p.m. It was stupid. It was very dumb. I don't usually like cream in it because I don't know. It just gets in the way. Hardcore. No. Maybe. I don't know. Wait, what is happening? House of Ashes, Five Nights at Freddy's. Five Nights at Freddy's is very much winning your poll.
Okay, well, that's what we'll play. You'll be steering the ship.
I've never successfully made it through Five Nights at Freddy's. Has anybody here? Who is going to see the Five Nights at Freddy's movie? Because I know I will. Also, oh my god. I'm not used to being on camera. This is not my bag. Yes, Matthew Lillard. Love him. He's fantastic. And what all is he in? Scooby-Doo, Scream. What else is he in? Without a Paddle. Quality human and actor, I think. If he's problematic, please tell me. You like the dragon? Chasing the dragon. Oh, I thought we were talking about like places to eat. Oh, fuck. I'm hungry.
Yeah.
I'll order the food for you guys.
Okay, great.
Thank you, Banana. I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed. You're almost done what? Stop looking at tattoo options. I'm hungry. I have only ever played the first Five Nights at Freddy's game. I know there's like 15 of them. I just... Thank you, Banana. Appreciate it. Sister location? Wait, what? Which number is that? Or is that like a spinoff? Tell me more. I love a good jump scare. I hate a bad jump scare. And I feel like Five Nights at Freddy's is the best of good and bad jump scares. I don't know if that made sense. What the fuck? Oh, I thought you said something about Ebola. It's getting weird in here.
Oh, it is.
Yeah.
I want to be drunk. And it took me an hour and a half to drink one drink. Thank you.
What the fuck are we eating?
Oh, yeah.
Midnight Club. So good. So good.
I haven't finished it yet, but I really like it.
Sadly, it didn't get renewed for a second season.
I watch it because, like, yeah, they get renewed and they're like cliffhangers.
They didn't. No, Michael Flanagan.
He gave answers.
He did. It was okay. Somebody's a hater, and his name is Arya.
I was gonna say, did you watch? I know Roland's like Guillermo del Toro, but did you watch his Cabinet of Curiosities?
I watched two, and I got bored.
It's not like I don't like him as a person. I'm just not a fan of many of his films.
Who are you not a fan of? Gilead Montero. You know, my dear friend. What about the plot holes we need to dive into? Wait, it didn't get renewed. Wait, what? What are you? Are you talking about food?
Let's see.
Banana? Plot holes? Wait, okay. Were there plot holes or would they have been answered in season two? Banana, did you read about season two? Well, the answers that we were supposed to get in season two.
I just want to see if there's anything you like here. If not, we'll get something else. Oh, sold. Tacos.
I'll find something. What are the small things? Oh my god, cute. Oh, gyoza.
Impossible, too.
Look at the one from downtown LA.
I hope so.
Because there's two. There's one
of January Express. Banana, that, they explained that. Mike Flanagan explained that in season two. I'm invested. I think that was like. Oh, fuck. I forget. It was like weeks ago. I've consumed too much content since then. Okay, but look into it. The answers are out there, Banana. Fela, sister location is Five Nights at Freddy's 5.
What's that mean?
I was asking. Fela said that her favorite Five Nights at Freddy's was sister location.
Oh, I see. Is that the one where you can move around? I think. There's one where you can
wait. That defeats
around.
The point. Crispy rice. Oh my god, yes. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm screaming into the. I'm sorry.
Here.
Fuck me up. Okay. Wait, Arya, what do you want? Do you want to share anything?
No, I'm good. I'll order something.
Yeah, but do you want to share anything? Like, if I got crispy rice with spicy tuna, would you have some?
Only if you have, like, leftovers, but I'm good. You don't have to worry about sharing it.
It's a non-answer.
What if I wanted to share it?
If you want to share it, then sure. But,
okay, that's sounding like a no. I'm screaming again. I'm so sorry. What the fuck is lotus root?
Okay, let me see. I'm going to pull up Five Nights at Freddy's.
This is blowing my mind.
I'm going to let Justin take complete control of it.
Anybody that's on the stream will be dropping.
No, they will not.
I would.
No.
If I saw me playing this game.
You're good at this game.
I'm
not
good at this game. I'm so mad at this game. Ooh. Oh my god, they have hand rolls. Fuck me up.
The mic was built to handle screaming. You're good. It's true. If anything, the mic runs quiet.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm whispering into it.
That's good. It's very directional.
Ugh, uni. Uni is so nasty. I hate it.
I don't know what that is.
Actually, I think it's a plant, so you can try it. It's like sea urchin.
I don't know if that's a plant. I think they're alive.
No, yeah, they're alive.
Plants are alive.
Oh, yeah, that's true. But I think
it's like a mushroom. Mushroom of the sea.
Is it really?
I don't know. I'm calling it right now.
I don't think so. Sea urchins are not vegan.
Why? If a mushroom's vegan, I think a sea urchin's vegan.
Alexa, are sea urchins vegan? I didn't mean them themselves. Alexa, is eating sea urchins vegan? Alexa, stop, please.
I mean, okay, is a Venus flytrap vegan? Got him.
No.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know if you can eat a Venus flytrap.
That's interesting.
Sea urchins are animals. Beyonce, are they?
I think they move around. I don't know. But it's like barnacles. Like, I've asked the question, like, are barnacles feeling? I think they are. But a Venus flytrap, I don't know. I don't think so.
Yeah, okay. Okay, they are. Beyonce, I believe you because, well, you're Beyonce. That's all.
What more do you need?
Or, wait, do you pronounce the seven? It's like the stupidest thing ever. B7 once.
No. That's Amara. Beyonce is Amara.
Oh, no.
Never.
Wow. I feel so irritated.
Holy shit, that was so loud. I'm so sorry, you
guys. It's Beyonce.
That was crazy.
As it should be.
That was so loud. I probably just blew all of your eardrums. I'm very sorry about it. I'm gonna be really annoying during this game, as I always am.
No, you won't.
Oh, yes, I will. You just watch me. You just watch me.
Do I want a roll?
How many times will I say I'm not gonna play this again?
Well, you're making me play, so.
Well, yeah, exactly, because I can't handle it.
Actually, maybe I won't get that.
I'm sorry. There's so many things, so many options. It's like a lot.
Ms. Knowles, do you indeed?
Oh, Ms. Knowles Carter. Wait, where does it say that? Oh, Banana said that.
I met up with Banana.
Banana. Sorry, I can't not do that.
I do the same thing.
I can't not do that. Banana. Wait, can I know Banana's real name?
Yes, Savannah.
Savannah! Oh, I love that name.
But look at what Banana gave me. Labyrinth tarot cards.
Oh.
And then this iconic book.
Wait, that's also really weird. Wait.
I love Florence Gibbon. I
am unfamiliar with that, but I love the like 70s right? like retro vibe. I was going to say, I randomly had the urge earlier to bring tarot cards, and I was like, what are you doing, Justin? It was a weird day for me.
Hey, we can start getting into tarot cards.
I mean, I have tarot cards, and so do you. They're fantastic. What am I doing? Can somebody else order, and then I'll do it? I'm
sure.
Just like,
I already know what I'm getting.
I'm losing my mind.
I know Justin wants the prime beef tongue.
No, I don't eat mammals.
I've given
up mammals in my life.
Have you completely, really?
I mean, if they're ever like served to me, I'm not going to
tell
them no. But yeah, I never seek them out.
That's great.
Yeah. You know I hate birds.
I get the same. I do know that. I don't know why.
I hate birds. Because I was attacked viciously.
Okay, I do know why.
I was viciously attacked by a bird when I was, what was I? Five? Five. It was a big bird.
Yeah, okay.
It was not Big Bird. Sorry.
You would be afraid of Big Bird if you met me.
I would be. Why is that bird that big?
I don't know, man.
Birds should not be bigger than people.
Victoria's pregnant.
Period.
For not eating mammals.
Thank you. Thank you, Victoria.
But what I will say is something that has now escaped my mind. Oh, Justin hates ostriches because he's afraid of ostriches. And then we were on a 2-week road trip together, and Justin booked us a fucking Airbnb at an ostrich farm.
It was an accident. I thought it was just a cute name.
It was called Ostrich Farm.
I thought it was just like a funny, eclectic name.
It was not. It was full of ostriches.
Thank you, Banana. Yeah, no, it was full of ostriches. I met Jesus the ostrich. Jesus the ostrich. He did not like me, even though he didn't bite me. Also, Victoria Kathleen, I am the one who was arguing about sea urchins because, I'm sorry, I foolishly thought that they were plants.
You gotta pick something now. Mm-hmm. Here, I'll take this while you're doing that. They eat like menaces, flonging their heads. Flonging is an incredible verb. That's wild. Ostriches at an ostrich farm.
All right. It was literally like dark. It was 9 p.m. when I booked this for that night. We were out in the middle of a desert and I wasn't thinking clearly. We had been driving for like 10 days and it was the first thing that came up. And I was like, oh, LOL, ostrich farm. That's not a real thing. Who has an ostrich farm in fucking Arizona?
Justin was like, let me do you a favor. I feel like you've been booking all the Airbnbs. I got this one tonight. And he booked the fucking ostrich farm, which to be fair, I loved. They were cool.
You did not love it. We got in there and it was pitch black and there was an ostrich fetus in a jar.
There was, actually. That was not the vibe. There was an ostrich
fetus. It was a horror movie waiting to happen.
It's in Nevada. It was in Nevada. And the owner...
No, it was Arizona.
Arizona? Was it in Arizona?
It was Arizona. Yeah, because we...
I thought it was Nevada.
I thought we had just crossed into... Maybe it was... It was around there.
It was in that area. I thought it was Nevada.
It might have been. It might have been.
I can remember telling the story and being like, it was in Nevada, and the guy's name was Denver.
I thought it was Dakota. No, you're right. It was Denver.
Okay, so...
You're right. It was Denver. His name was definitely Denver. I remember the name of the ostriches. There was Jesus, and there was... Who's George? I remember Jesus and Mary.
I remember
there
George,
was not a Joseph.
Because that's your middle name. And there was a George.
I remember
I was like,
Jesus.
Aw.
Jesus is the one that I pet and who did not Mary seem happy about it.
Jesus, Mary, and Jazz Hands. I had the damn thing turned
down. I absolutely love that.
You need to play the quarry. I honestly, Next time when we do our second playthrough of the quarry, Justin's going to be there.
The quarry. You're going to push me into the quarry? Mm-hmm. That's what that sounds like. What the fuck am I doing?
Okay, order your food.
Okay.
I'm going to launch this.
Wait, is this the same place? Where did all the sushi go? Is this the same place? Did I fuck this up? Did I hit something?
No.
The sushi's all gone.
Really?
This is not the same
place. Wait, was it the express one or no?
It's okay, I can still order from here. No, but now there's only one thing in the cart, so I think I fucked it up.
Oh, okay.
I fucked it up.
This says not accepting orders right now.
Oh my god, Victoria Kathleen, are you from Nevada? Oh wait, or Arizona? Some serial killer shit. Yes, it is. Oh, not the jar. Yes. Sorry, I'm not used to this.
You're killing it.
I'm being killed.
Ooh, grilled chicken rice.
Oh my god, Arizona. What part? We were only there for like a day and a half. We went to Flagstaff, attempted to go to the Grand Canyon, didn't, and then flew out of Phoenix. We like kind of did. Right, because like we were exhausted.
Because we were filming a horror film. In our Airbnb's place.
Phoenix. Lovely place. We need to go back. We need to book. We're trying to go to Joshua Tree.
From Arizona.
Really?
Interesting. You might like this. Oh, he's there
now. Oh, he is.
Oh, he is.
Okay.
Rice bowl. But this
that's
one
okay.
has a
okay, this is the place? That's fine. That's fine. I'm going to scan quickly. I want this fucking crispy chicken. It sounds yummy.
Like part, I think. Get two if you want.
Rice. Guys, I love it. Yeah. I love it when you eat it. You want to know why? That's because you're an uncultured bitch.
Oh my god.
I haven't had human interaction in like 3 days.
You're doing great. Been weird.
And then before that, I just was stuck in a house in upstate New York with my parents, my sister, and brother-in-law for 5 days.
Hey, that's a lot.
It's been a weird week. It's been a weird week.
I'm so happy you're here.
Oh my god. Paint me like one of your French girls. Look at her.
Paint me like one of your French titties. Show me your titties.
She is. She's showing you all her titties. Look at her go.
I know. She's such a good woman. She's a queen. What the fuck is this? Look at this.
Me in the morning. Flapping those gums. Yes, I am. Are you even on this order? Oh my god. This makes so much more sense. Okay, give me count to 60. I'll be done by then. No.
Alexa, set timer for 1 minute.
What is Oi Ucha? Ice green tea?
I don't know.
Sexy.
Does anyone else want anything from this restaurant?
Truly.
Just wondering. It's a really good ramen place. They have a spicy, creamy vegan ramen.
Oh boy, it's coil. It's good.
I don't even know what that means. It's good.
I'm gonna be a basic as fuck. I'm gonna get a couple orders of white rice and a couple orders of crispy chicken.
Hey, you know what? I've always described you as a chicken tenders person. Just chicken tenders and fries. But you've expanded your culinary horizons.
I will eat so many things.
You will. I also have these vegan chicken wings in the freezer that at some point I should give you.
Sure.
They're not my favorite ones, though. They were sent to me. They're not my favorite. I haven't eaten all day. You got to get on that, Amara.
Honey.
Honey.
What are we doing?
We're doing this. Your minute is up. Alexa, stop. Bagel or something? Thanks so much. You're welcome. What kind of cream cheese would you like with that? I always used to get... Do you remember? There's this place next to our college called Bagelicious.
I never went there.
Oh my god. I used to go to Bagelicious like every week, and they were notorious for giving you... I would get an everything bagel, and they would put a fucking schmear. A schmear. Huge. The bagels were the size of your hand, and then they put a huge schmear of... cream cheese. They had every kind of cream cheese you can imagine. Every kind. And I get the chive cream cheese, and it was like
4 inches thick of cream cheese. When you're hungover, you eat that. That was the college delight. And that was back in the day. Didn't put on a freaking pound if I ate like that every other day. That and my calzones for lunch and dinner.
Oh, you fucked up a good calzone.
Oh my God.
You fucked up a bad calzone. You didn't care.
I fucked up everything in sight. I fucked up everything with cheese. I used to get CBK.
I got fucked up by Merle once. Lived to tell the tale. Barely.
No, Cody got fucked up by me once. It was an accident. It was an accident. Race. Okay, are we ready?
Which time?
One of the times was not an accident.
Okay. Yeah, Beyonce,
yes.
Please.
Get some food.
Have some vegan cupcakes. That's here. A Beyonce reference.
I'll take a sip of water.
Oh my God, did you never... Well, you're not a stan, I presume. Several years ago, there was, like, within 24 hours, there's this announcement, like, Beyonce is going to be on Good Morning America tomorrow with a something to reveal or some bullshit like that. And this was back when, well, I mean, she's still not, but like when she started not doing any press. And so it was very random. And then she comes to Good Morning America with like a vegan cupcake recipe.
What?
It was so fucking weird and just like out of pocket. I'm like, whose idea was this? How much did y'all pay her? It was so weird.
Is she vegan?
Sometimes.
Okay.
When she feels like it.
Cool.
Yeah.
Beyonce said, not the vegan cupcakes. She made such a huge deal for it, and it's not even
girl,
vegan anymore.
Girl, yeah. She's like, she's vegan when it's, like, convenient. I mean, yeah. She can do whatever she wants.
Hey, I'm down. I think it's cool she did that.
She did, and she doesn't... Well, she doesn't talk ever. I was going to say, she doesn't talk about not being vegan anymore. She doesn't talk to anybody.
Yeah, I was going to say, she doesn't really talk.
She doesn't do press.
Yeah. She made such a huge deal. Oh.
She did. Yeah, she was really trying. She tried so hard.
She tried
and she got so far.
Hard.
But in the end, she's still Beyonce.
She's not vegan. But she is still Beyonce.
She is. Maybe she'll try that cultivated meat.
Oh my God. Yes, did you like that?
I did.
It's cool,
I
right?
I really did. I would try it.
Okay, I'm going to just perch on you like this.
Hello. I want to
sound like one of the gremlins on Minecraft.
You are fully... No, they go... Crack open another topo. It's my fucking stool. Should I just stand?
I'm gonna share this.
I'm scared. Can we?
I don't know. We can try.
I can sit on your lap.
Oh. Christmas is over. O-V-E-R. Over.
How close are
we? There you go.
No, that can't be comfortable.
There you go.
I'll sit.
Ever comfortable.
Oh, yeah, I got
a cooler. Beyonce, let me tell you. Okay, so I heard a rumor that she scrapped all the visuals. I heard it. I don't know if it's true, but yeah, we're all pissed. We're all mad about it. Yeah. Yeah. It's quite rude.
Some?
I brought another bottle, not of that, but another bottle of wine.
Your call.
Sure.
I know.
It's good.
And you went out of your way. I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place. I know you like it when I drink white wine, because I never do.
It never happens.
Right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit.
How did I lose so much power? I didn't even do anything. What are the buttons again?
Oh. Yeah, you just put the mouse down to open the cans.
They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too. Then there
was do you want to see if I can look up the controls?
Yeah.
I think it's just your mouse. I can't use a mouse.
Here, sneak this way. I'm gonna scooch over it behind you.
Scoochy, scoochy.
Scoochy, scooch. Keep scooching. I know that is killing it. That is the vibe. That's Feral Friday.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that's Golden Freddy that Joyce and I got on our first game. We got him. He came. He's so rare. He's like 1% chance, and we got him on our first game. You can't escape him. It's fucked up.
Why would you want to?
You want to. Trust me when you see what he does. I'll show you the clip, actually. I can show you. I'll show you it after.
6 minutes. What's happening in 6 minutes, Victoria Kathleen?
It makes me think of Caitlyn. And I think the game just closed. Now we get to play the waiting game. Do I get out of work in time or do I get a call? You're still working?
What do you do, Victoria Kathleen?
It's late. Yeah, you can ask that.
I want to be invasive. Well, yeah.
No, I mean, invasive is like, where intrusive. Do you live? What is your social security number? Oh, we get to start over.
Oh, that must be very taxing. I feel like people are annoying.
People are annoying.
I'd love a job where you don't have to deal with people.
Okay, so literally you just go left, right, down to see the cameras, and then you just press the light on the door. So it's
right,
all you.
Right, right, right. But like,
I hate them so much.
Oh,
we're gonna get absolutely obliterated. I feel like.
What's he eating?
Burrito.
Celebrate.
So membership is generally very nice. Oh, good.
That's great.
That helps. Yeah, I get. If I get a call in the next 4 minutes, I have to take it. You got this. Only 4 minutes to go.
Wait, 8 p.m. Oh, yeah, you're in Phoenix. You're in Valentine. Okay.
Still a late work day on a Friday.
I thought she was on Pacific. And I was like, oh, you still have an hour.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shush, Scott. Scott?
Mm-hmm.
Who's that? Oh, the guy on the phone.
His name's Scott?
He just yammers on. I'm like,
tell me how to survive some fucking killer animal.
Right, I'm like,
animatronics. Animatronics.
It's usually slow at night, so there's a chance I get by without a call. Oh, good.
3 minutes to go, Victoria.
Yeah, we're counting down. We'll cheers you. I'm not showing them shit.
Hush.
I will talk to them.
I'm going to show them.
What the fuck? Just call me password. Thank you for the 100 bits and the demon voice. I forgot we had that.
No.
It's so bad. I regret buying it.
Throw it up.
That's an amazing sound. Yes.
I hate it. Do you remember when we watched The Devil's Candy? And he, like, the guy who is essentially possessed but keeps hearing that. It's like that big guy, and then he goes to. We watched it when you lived in Brooklyn. It was a while ago.
I remember the name.
Remember if you saw it? Devil's Candy. I know, because we said it a lot.
The candy.
The Devil's Candy.
Yes. You're so confident in this game.
I haven't done anything.
I know.
Even started.
But I would be obsessively checking all the time. But I feel like you don't have to until he stops. Right.
Yeah. I know. Fela, let him know. Let him know. BB.
Like, if you're going to talk for this long, at least say something useful.
At least, like, stop using my power.
Gotta conserve power. All
right,
good night.
Night. Can I turn this off without saving me power?
That would be great. I mean, power just drains.
These fucking drawings. Who did these? Why are they here?
Likes
children?
To ramble. Yeah, he does like to ramble.
Oh.
Okay. Make sure you check 1C.
You love 1C.
That's where Foxy is. It's Foxy.
Look, if they're not, here, I think.
This game scares me so much. 1 minute? I'm gonna chug my wine when you get to 1 minute. I mean, when we get to seven. This game is so toxic, you can't pause it.
Did we place the order, Aria? We didn't place the order?
You're gonna get us
What's
killed!
What's the discount?
I'm scared.
I'll pay you the discount.
Oh!
Hungry.
Because they're gonna come. 20 seconds, let's go.
Oh my god, yes, Victoria, you're almost there.
You're almost there.
I'm always watching. Wazowski.
She fucking is.
I hate this. I hate this game.
Hey, oh, it's 3 a.m. already. Yay,
cheers,
Victoria!
Victoria!
Holla!
Let's go. Turn your phone off.
No one has said holla in the past 10 years.
Oh, she got a call with 20 seconds. Yes.
Wait, yeah. No! Victoria! Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Victoria. I read that wrong. And so did Marla.
We're still cheersing to you.
We cheers like dumbasses. Yeah, the crispy chicken and the rice is me. Yeah, because I'm doubly excited.
I'm scared.
Romano? You're just saying sounds. Those are just sounds. Virginia? Yeah. Those are sounds. You're just saying sounds.
Whatever. It's okay.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
Just order.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Unless
I didn't realize I was being like asked a question.
Unless there's something on that menu you want, then you can order and just put our order on. That's what I'm doing
right now.
Okay.
Foxy was looking out.
No. No, she's not. I'm so scared. You're about to get rocked, I feel like. You're so brave.
Sounds hot.
Fuck. Oh, I have something to show you later.
Right after she says you're about to get rocked, I have something to show you later. I thought that said I got it bad for Freddy.
I did too!
I got it bad for Freddy too.
Fela, thank you. That makes me feel slightly better, but I need the bat.
Wait, oh my god, that bat you have in your car, remember?
It's solid. I'm so scared. I can't even tell you. This game makes me a little...
We're at 4 in the morning. We're almost there. Beat his ass. I would. They never give you the chance.
But they don't let you do shit to him. Oh! Oh!
What's that? I understand.
Me neither, but I hate it.
I didn't like that at all. But no one was there. Did everybody else just see that?
Somebody teased us.
Are we crazed? Done. Way to go, Victoria Kathleen.
Oh my god, Justin.
Like they do in the Bronx. Fela, are you from the Bronx?
How are you so casual? How are you so casual?
Can't How is it still 4 a.m.? Can we get... There we go. Thank you.
Did we survive?
What time is it over? 6 a.m.? 6? 7 a.m.?
Yeah. We're gonna die.
Ah!
Fuck. Fuck that. No!
Why are you touching me? Sorry. She's trying to play like demonic footsies with me. It's not you.
I'm scared.
Fela, love that.
TF2 enjoyer, thank you for the follow. I want it to be over.
Oh, what's that? Is this a Saw reference?
I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle.
Wait, what? What
I'd
is
like
being
to
said
ride
right
it
now?
Where I like. Want to hear my paragraph on how the mangle came to be? What the hell's the mangle? But yes, I do.
I'm so confused and concerned.
I bet you it's lore. Ooh, I hate that. That's
the mangle. Oh.
That was me. That was me the morning Cody and I fought after in Bush in Virginia.
Fought. I thought
Foxy.
You said fucked. I was like, Cody?
No. No.
Like this little star.
Justin, you're so casual. We're definitely going to die.
Why are we going to die? I don't understand why we would be dying. None of them are coming for me. I feel like...
Why am I such a little baby with this game? Good job! Oh my god, good job.
We only made it through one night.
I don't care. That's a good... I looked into Kids Cove first day of Toy Foxy. I watched the room to open it on the children during the day. First day it happened, I watched my own two eyes. The children like animals. They ripped and tore the animatronic. They somehow gave it two heads. I'm scared of what these creatures made. They tore them apart and put them back together as an amalgamation of parts. It does not even represent the original design. Oh, shit. I'm scared, TF2 enjoyer.
It's getting weird.
Scott, get the fucking memo.
Hello. Well, if you're here, listen.
Bye.
It's a fucking idiot.
Wait, so did we place the order?
Mangle.
Why am I asking you? Sorry. It has been? Yay. I too am a house.
Bye, Banana. Enjoy the shows and the food. We'll be here losing our minds. Thank you for hanging out, as always.
Yes. Love you, Banana.
You're so casual, Justin. It gives me
Nothing's
so much
happening.
Anxiety.
Nothing's happening. Wait, why the fuck is there a soda out there?
Oh. Oh my god, I hate it. So that you know she's gonna move fast. She's gonna move fast. Watch for Freddy. How do you know when Freddy's coming?
I'm not good at this, I promise you.
At least you can look at the screen. I can't even.
Close the door already? Nobody's here.
Fox is gonna come so fast on the left side.
Why is it the left side? It's literally still hanging over there.
You just wait. Foxy's gonna move fast.
Till 1 a.m. Close the left door. Nobody's here. Nobody's here.
Oh my god.
He hasn't even moved.
Close the left door.
He's still there.
Oh my god, Justin's so fearless. It's insane. It's insane. I can't even play this game.
He doesn't come in the light. He should. Ooh. He's just still hanging there. Do you have problems with coming in the light, Arya?
Oh my god. A human was taken. Hello, welcome in. We're playing Five Nights at Freddy's.
A human was taken as a name. I thought you were talking about the game.
Oh! I'm scared.
Foxy isn't even moving. Look at that hook.
Fuck, I didn't notice the hook.
Foxy
I knew
hook.
He's gonna make a run for it. God, Amara, or Fela, you're freaking me out.
Okay, Fela, he hasn't even moved in like an
hour,
apparently.
He's gonna kill us.
Is it always this side that Foxy comes?
Yes, yes, yes. Because Foxy is 1C. Oh!
He's still there.
Okay. Oh my god. This is like torture for me. That's why I make other people play it.
Oh, that's it.
Oh my god, Justin, you're so brave.
Nothing's happening!
So many things are happening.
I'm losing power, that's what's happening. Oh, it's 2 a.m. Still there. Still fucking there.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Wait, I should check
Foxy
the
doesn't
ones.
Run when you're looking
Whoa.
At him.
Oh!
Damn.
It's like right out there.
Foxy doesn't run when you're looking at him because he comes more aggressively when you are not looking at him. I'm gonna pop in for a few minutes. Eunice, this is scary. This is anxiety. The anxiety this is causing me? I'm sorry.
Everybody, back to your seats.
I am the anxiety. I am the anxiety. I know
yet.
I just got here.
Why is he still there? So I can open this door.
So impressed by you.
So annoyed. Is he still there?
No. Nope.
Oh, thank God.
Okay. No, I just got here, but speaking about Foxy, here's a fun fact. You don't actually have to be... Oh my god, that made me jump. You don't have to be on his camera to keep him away. Just keep using the camera in general does the job.
Here.
There. Oh my god, you scared me.
Why is he right there?
He's not gonna kill you when he's at the door.
Who?
When you see
the
him
bear?
In the doorway, that's when you close the door to get rid of him.
Okay, I know, but like, he's right next to the door.
I love these games. Cannot relate.
My lunch. I've tried. Remember, last time I played this, somebody was right there, and I closed the door
and they
on
got
him,
us.
And it wouldn't let me close it. And it was like, hello? What's the point? There's a timer. Wait. Say more. Say more. TF. To enjoyer. No! When they're in the corners, you're not still fine. Wait, what's the corners? Are these the corners?
Yes, that's why I'm sitting at the back. I'm such a little baby with these games.
Don't close the door in time. God, it's... What time does this stop? 6 a.m.?
Yes. There is a timer you don't jams.
That fox has not moved in.
Dude, this cooler is the move for the seat. So much better than the squeaky ass stool.
Oh wait, I didn't realize you.
And I'm on your level, you know.
On my level.
I level.
On my level. That's because we're tasty. Oh, it's 4 a.m.
Cute.
Where's that bitch?
That bitch is like
stalking.
Oh! What the fuck? That one is literally obsessed with us.
I know. I mean, duh.
Duh.
I also won't jump scare you until after you open and close your camera.
That's my response in a crisis.
How long does that stay?
You have to check the lights to see it.
I didn't see it. That fucking bunny. See, you can't tell.
Oh.
Ah!
Ooh! My god, you're so good at the game. It's insane.
Where is that damn fox?
Fuck. They're stacked. Oh boy.
I'm using all my power.
Yeah, well. God, you scared me.
Can
wow,
I just wait this
so
out?
You're so brave. It's insane.
What's happening? This fucking bear.
You literally get a restraining order.
I
wasn't afraid of the dark until I saw my sister watching a trailer for Bloody Mary horror movie, and I didn't know what Bloody Mary was.
Bloody Mary. I got so freaked out. Bloody Mary.
It's nice to have fellow old fans of this franchise in chat.
Please know, I've been aware of this franchise since 2015. I just have not played it.
You've been trying to get me play it.
I know! It's because Cody and I thought it was so fun.
And this is the closest you'll get to me playing it. Wow, that was good. Oh!
Face!
Why can we still see him?
Okay, Fela, we get it. You're youthful. Love that for you. This came out when I was like 20.
I never found it scary. How is that possible?
Is this bitch so...
Ah, oh my
let's
god.
Eat. That's funny.
I wanted to do a project on nuns, and then I accidentally searched up the nun.
Movies when I was... Oh my god. Wait.
Why the hell are you still there, you
I
stupid
don't know.
Bird?
Stupid bird, this is what I'm saying.
Just that one. Five Nights at Freddy's is 8 years old. I thought it was older.
I need to open that door. I'm running out of power.
Oh shit. But we only have 1 hour. Okay, I think we can make it. God, why is he still there? Stalker.
I can't open.
No fucking way.
He's still there.
Oh my god.
We're gonna lose.
We're gonna get attacked. Yes! Oh my god, you did it! Wow.
Say what? No, I don't want a burger. Also, Fela, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude.
Why? Why am I scared for you? How are you rude?
Oh, I said I'm jealous that Fela is so young.
That's okay. It's because we're 30.
How old are you, Arya?
31.
I always thought Arya was younger than us.
It's his youthful glow.
I'm sorry, when what? I wasn't sure if you meant that in a dirty way or like you literally just like touch your face a lot. And I was like, I'm pretty sure touching your face is bad for you.
You mean he's not 18? No, he's fucking not.
Shut up, Arya.
Oh, I know you know.
Arya loves me. I want everyone to know that.
If you would have opened the camera, you would have got jumped like the door doesn't work this game.
You're gonna what? I hope everybody heard that. Arya just said he's gonna kill me someday. Okay, this microphone picks shit up.
This microphone is so directional, I don't think it caught.
If I went to pee, could you handle this for like 2 minutes? Okay.
No way.
Arya, could you handle it for 2 minutes?
Yes, you could. Yes, you could.
I think we'd be fine. I don't think anybody would come after us for 2 minutes.
All right, well, after this, we'll go.
I just need to pee. And you can't pause the game?
You said you had Mexican. I thought you were getting something from Junia. You said you were going to switch the orders over.
This just in.
Sushi from
Arya's fake.
You should do that. We could walk and get it. It's cheaper.
I'm not reading all the.
Read. Here, I'll read them.
Okay, I'm so behind.
If you would have opened the camera, you would have got jumped like when the door doesn't work. Yeah, this game came out a couple months before I turned 12. You mean he's not? Oh, I'm gonna pop back out now. Don't want to, but have to. Okay, no problem, Eunice. I know.
Eunice cutie. Is that what that says? That's all it says.
City.
I'm reading that as cutie.
And you remember the Sparky the dog hoax? It sounds really familiar.
Sparky the dog.
Now I'm 20. I can't believe it's been that long. Oh my god, Fela. Bless your heart.
What's it like to be 20?
Those are what you remember. Those are the good old days. Or the purple guy.
That's when I met you. No, I met you at 19.
You met me at like 18.
19? You were 18. I was 19.
Yeah. I just found the jump scares funny. Wish I could.
They look so dumb. Get them. Actually, get Merle.
Fela, they're scary. This game is scary. Check Foxy. That Ooh. Bitch is on the move. Is Foxy wearing glasses?
Just like chilling. It's the old days of this franchise. I think we're reliving
them. Yes.
2 a.m. Cute.
I'm going to play Five Nights at Freddy's and see if I can beat it before you take it as a race. I'm sure you... Wait, how would you be able to beat it before us, though? Huh? Five Nights at...
What's the quarry? What is the quarry? What's the quarry? Wait, okay, Fela, isn't the lore, like, essentially, doesn't it, like, not add up? That's what I heard about this. For reference, I literally just watched, like, 1,000 honest trailers about this game, and I thought it was so fun. No, I haven't. What is the quarry?
We have butter pops.
That sounds. Bitch.
Pop,
wait, so this is bad.
It's
really stuffed oat bite. That sounds cute.
It does, but it's stale. It's vegan cheese.
I was so gagged for like a solid second. Why is it still 2 a.m., girl? What's everybody's favorite scary movie?
Ooh, I'm going to make him play the quarry.
I want to play the quarry. Yeah, it sounds awful. Ah! That's literally me on the dance floor.
That is how your neck moves.
It doesn't do that as much anymore. Well, let me rephrase. I haven't had occasion to do that as much anymore.
It hits different.
Oh, my God. So, I just got a record player. Mm-hmm. And I... Yes, Sandy Claus. My mother's name is Sandy. And
cute.
Is it? Which is a problem. When I was younger, all my gifts were from Santa Claus. And I remember asking my mother, none of these are from you?
Oh my God. Like, seriously?
I don't think I've ever received a gift signed from my parents. All from Santa Claus.
Check Foxy. Foxy's on the run. Foxy's on the run. I told you.
I tried. It was too slow.
Scary. Quarry it is. Well, and then we'll stop when the food gets here.
Close the door. I'm sorry. I tried to. I'm not used to using a mouse.
Dude, I knew that was going to happen.
Okay, well, I got over there.
Yeah, you did. I couldn't do it.
If there was a button.
Fuck.
The mouse is too slow. I'm sorry.
You did great. You did genuinely. Oh, I uninstalled it.
What is Quarry? Look at these people. Wait, is that that bitch from Insidious? What's her name?
Yes, it is.
What is her name?
I forget. But in this She's guy's from another thing. Brenda Song is in this.
Brenda Song?
Yeah.
Stop. Immediately.
Talk of her singing Shallow in French.
No.
In Italy, Paris. Is that her in Italy, Paris?
No, that's Ashley Park. Racist. No. No, you can't.
Yes, I can, Justin.
Really? What ethnicity is Brenda Song?
Korean?
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure, no.
Justin doesn't know.
I don't know. I don't know, but I know you don't know.
I'm checking.
I love Brenda Song. Brenda Song is a fucking queen. I said ethnicity, not nationality.
She's actually part Thai. Hey.
Wow. What about Ashley Park? What's she?
Okay, she's Korean based on the Park
last year. So take 18 years to download, so we're not doing that.
But I love Brenda Song. Movie. Brenda Song could punch Ashley me Park in the face.
Korean. Ashley Park is Korean.
Any day of the week.
Yes, it is, Justin Lauren, the one and only.
It is. Lauren in stereo. It reminds me of a Sky Ferreira song. Love in stereo. Is your name based off of that?
It might be.
No, not the fucking gym class hero song, Aria.
Is that, are they one of
their
songs?
They have, yeah, they have one other.
I have something for you.
For me?
Mm-hmm.
That has Adam Levine, your favorite.
An all-time low song. Interesting.
You love Adam Levine, don't you, Justin?
I used to find him very attractive.
What happened then?
I don't find him very attractive anymore.
He's like a problem now.
He's just he's himself.
He sucks.
Yeah.
He's like sketchy.
Yeah. It's whatever.
And problematic. I'm gonna have you play the.
Oh yeah.
Really good, like, pop.
Yeah. I mean, like, honestly, Maroon 5, very impressive how they've stayed relevant so long. The voice is a huge part of that, I'm sure. But impressive. They're like. Oh my god. Meet Virginia is a classic.
Pat Monahan.
Old Maroon 5. Yes, Lauren in stereo. We're fans. I'm a fan of Old Maroon 5.
Yeah, Old Maroon 5 is great. Like, early, like, songs about Jane.
Songs about Jane. Who is Jane? AFC presents.
Yeah, you're in for a treat.
What? What? Skywalker.
KFC dating sim. Yes, it is the KFC dating sim. The quarry's too big to download. It'll take too long, so this is quick and easy.
Is the quarry based off of a movie or something? Why is Brenda Song in it? I don't understand.
Wait, you know what? Actually, here, let me do another poll. All right, we'll either do the KFC dating sim or we'll do House of Ashes, because he would actually... That's the same people that did the quarry. I'll let y'all pick. Because House of Ashes is the same vibe. I've just already started it.
The same vibe as... This?
The quarry. No. It's a horror game.
House of Ashes.
Actually a horror game. KFC dating sim already has one vote. We'll see. I love classic Panic at the Disco, Fall Out Boy, and My Chemical Romance. Same.
Stop. I was listening to Helena earlier today. I thought of you. Remember when we went over the Golden Gate Bridge?
Yes.
A classic. Different song. Very different song.
Very different song. The KFC dating sim is getting all the votes. All right. I have a feeling I know where this is going.
Yeah, it's going to the bathroom. I really need it.
Oh, yeah. Now you're safe to go. Actually, now I'm safe.
Oh, that's why I lost. Actually, it was intentional. It was on purpose.
We're not fighting.
Oh, Cordy Bordeaux called me.
Cordy?
Is he moving here yet or what? I think we're going to skip it.
What'd you say, sweetie? Oh, sweetie. No, why would it be fun? Ooh. Come here. Come here now.
drink is wrong. There's no back to the cooler. You still haven't ordered it yet?
I'm looking for mine. This is probably why they can't hear you very well. Did they lower the volume here?
I did recently, but it was all the way up before.
They still couldn't hear you? Why'd you lower it?
I just lowered it recently because it was way too loud.
He was talking too loud into it?
Just do it now.
I would do it for sure. In the future.
Look.
In the future, you just control this one.
It's all the way up.
It would turn it down, though, if it's getting too loud here. I would control this.
Yeah, but it's all the way up, and it's still...
Like the volume, the mic's not loud enough?
No, everyone's saying my whole stream is quiet.
The whole stream is quiet? Fix it right now. That's what I'm going to do. That's exactly what I'm going to do. We're going to do an audio gain here. Talk into it.
Test, test, test. Oh, wow. That would make things better. You haven't turned it up.
Do a gain now.
Test, test. Oh, yeah, that's loud.
We're going to do a limiter, though.
No. It's loud now? Oh, my God, amazing. You fixed it, sweetie. My stream was quiet. Really?
All right, talk into it.
Test. Okay, testing. Why are you being so quiet? Test. Sweetie.
Barbara Walters died!
Really?
Yes!
Oh my god, yeah, why are you laughing about that? No, he's laughing. That's awful. I know, it's a crazy time. Fuck.
Try again.
That's really sad.
Talk.
Barbara Walters died, and that's really fucking sad. Yeah, I did.
I would keep this thing up high. Go again. Talk.
Test. Okay, and blew their eardrums out.
Well, you know what's okay? It's okay because in the red, we just need to put a limiter on. I need this at your max. Keep this at max. I would say keep this at max.
It always comes in threes.
Talk.
Test.
Hello?
Test. That's in the red. How could that be okay?
Yeah, but it's okay in the red a little bit.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so? Mine hits the red.
I don't want it to be in the
red. How about now?
Test. I don't want to like yell. It's gonna break their eardrums. Test. Okay, that's probably good.
I would do the same for the bottom.
It's fine.
I told you it was fine.
Ooh-hoo. So if
you don't trust me. What's
happening? I do not trust you.
You should. I'll be the one that saves your life someday.
Oh my god.
Sometimes it does.
From you.
My life means saving.
You won't know till you need it.
Oh my god. Wait, what indeed? Ari's fixing my sound.
I think it should work now.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sweetie. Whoa.
I don't really care.
Alright. Enemies to lovers, indeed.
Wait, did the KFC game?
Yes.
What is the point of this game?
Oh, you'll see.
You date Colonel Sanders?
I'm gonna enter your name as.
Juicy. Juice of fiction.
Juice sussy.
Ew! No! How dare you!
Juice of fiction. Juice sussy. Yeah, I know. Barbara Walters is dead. That's actually really fucking sad.
That is sad. But also, she was like in her 90s. She lived a nice long life.
She lived a nice long life. Cheers to Barbara Walters.
Yes, cheers to Babs.
Babs, thanks for your work. We appreciate you. You sleep softly as the morning sun casts a warm glow through the window of your modest student apartment.
Well, why am I not in the bed then?
Well, peaceful and serene. You could stay in the moment forever.
No, not this shit. No.
Or you could wake up. Now. Your first day of culinary school is no time to sleep in. Smack that clock and up and at 'em.
Throw out the clock and stay in bed forever.
Is that a real option? Can I really do that?
No, it's our first day. We gotta go. I did that option once. I didn't make it far in this game because if you make a wrong choice, you die. You don't die, but the game ends. Sussy indeed. Lying in bed, you stare at the ceiling, thinking about everything that awaits you at that prestigious University of Cooking School, Academy for Learning. Your mind begins to wander.
Yeah,
who will be there? What will you cook? What should you wear? Time begins to fly by, and you find your imagination getting away from you. You will need to take this seriously. You allow yourself to daydream a bit, think about the future. Bitch, get out of bed!
I'm not even in bed. Look, I'm not there.
Juice of fiction.
Juice of fiction. I'd better make sure to arrive prepared. Oh, wait, no, that's your line.
I better make sure to arrive prepared for the first day.
That's my excited voice.
Nice. You bust through the morning checklist. Teeth brushed, hair combed, pits deodorized. Nothing can stop you now.
Yeah, wake the fuck up. Exactly, Kayla.
Why is there a giant chicken on my wall?
I don't know. You hate birds.
I do. I hate that that bird's right there.
You confidently grab a biscuit, strut out the door, and head out to class. That's how you start every day, right? I've heard it make that noise. Just what you needed to get your blood flowing. Standing in the quad. Oh my god, Brad Hofstra.
You gaze upon... did not look like that.
No, definitely not. You gaze upon the magnificent University of Cooking School, Academy for Learning. Why do they make me say that every time?
Oh no.
Here comes your lifelong best friend forever.
Miriam. I did have a friend named Miriam.
She's the most adorably awkward person you've ever met, and you absolutely love her.
Good morning, Juice Fixin. Are you excited for the first day of the rest day of our lives?
She talked like that.
Oh, no. Actually, I'm...
Because I sure am excited, a little nervous. Okay, a lot nervous.
What's the...
It's just that this morning I made breakfast for myself, but, well, when I ate it, I couldn't taste any love in the food. What if I'm no good? What if I fail?
Classic Miriam. Raised by Master Chef parents, she's always held herself to a very high standard.
Ever since we were little babies playing together and you rescued me from that quicksand box, it's been clear to me that you're the most loving, caring person I know. You're going to do great, sweetie.
But with the University of Cooking School Academy for Learning's famous three-day-only semesters, I'm afraid of being left behind and never catching up.
Three-day-only semester? What is this game?
Sweet girl Miriam has always had a flair for the dramatic. This summer, she got so nervous about her first kiss that she chipped a tooth practicing on a mannequin. Oh my god, that is a vibe. That is a vibe. Should you pep talk her or change the subject to give her some relief?
What do we do?
I'll pep talk Miriam.
Okay.
Remember last month when we saw that fortune teller and had our tarot cards read? Oh my god.
Honestly, sounds like our time in New York. Nothing like waking up to a giant cock up in your head.
I saw that and I promptly ignored it.
Oh my god.
The lady with the mask who gave me nightmares? I've been trying to forget.
I lost her voice.
Oh, it's me. I know she looks spooky, but she was so sweet. And she told you that you were destined for great things.
Miriam.
Remember that card with the fancy-looking tower? Oh my god, the Tower of Babel. And that other card featuring the handsome fellow in the red suit.
Why is she standing like that?
Why not? Fuck not.
I've been waiting for so long to meet a handsome fellow I could call my own.
And I'm sure you will soon. This is me. In no time, we'll be...
That's what it looks like, isn't it? Like she's ready to do it.
She's gonna cast a fucking spell. In no time, we'll be graduating, and you'll be delighting the world with your heartfelt cooking in no time at all. Why do they say in no time twice in the same sentence? That's really bad grammar.
Don't be sorry, Fela. We love it. As you talk to Miriam, you can feel her nerves beginning to ease.
You know what? Maybe everything will be okay after all. And if not, at least I have these killer bangs. Can you believe I cut them myself?
Yes, I can.
You definitely can.
Got them.
Too fine.
Oh. I cannot believe it.
Wow, very convincing. Before you can get another word out, you're rudely interrupted when someone smacks your books and custom engraved measuring spoons out of your hands and onto the ground.
I have custom engraved measuring
spoons.
It's Ashley!
Ashley!
Your arch rival!
Is she on Team Rocket?
I'm
totally evil, but you can't help but be filled with jealousy. She can get anything she wants, and she knows it. How do I get what I want? Hello, Ashley. Oh, that's
you. And if I can't afford it, I guess I have to sell it. Hello, Ashley.
You're gonna have to do her voice.
Oh, I didn't see you there, chicken shins.
Oh, shit. May.
You leave crucifixion shins alone. They are perfectly normal shins.
Ugh, you can't stand Ashley. Even though her name is annoying, you know for a fact that it's actually Ashley, but she had to add extra letters to make herself feel better than everyone.
I went to school with someone who I can't.
Did that?
Cut the cameras, that ass. It's you.
The tea.
No, literally, I went to school with someone whose name is Ashley, and on one of her tests, she wrote Ashley, and the teacher called her up and said, if you don't write your name the way it's spelled on this test, I'm failing you. Oh, and she was like, this is how I want to spell it. And he was like, I don't care.
Oh my God, that is brutal.
Ashley, love you, girl. I hope you're doing well.
Same.
Okay. This isn't recorded, is it?
Oh, it's all recorded. And she's immortalized.
Oh, she'll find me.
All right, y'all.
Slay.
Look at Ashley's fucking thighs.
Look at Ashley's
everything. Yeah. I mean, Ashley's.
Ashley's red eyes. What the fuck?
She's scary.
What's this little popcorn doing up here?
I don't know. Can I select that?
Oh, that's the menu.
Wait, let me load. The first bite, the second. Oh. Whoa. My God. We're nowhere near anywhere in this game.
Oh, okay. Fine.
Okay. Let's be honest.
Back.
Yes, let's go back. And also, let's stop, because I've been already streaming for 3 hours, and I feel like it's a good time to slow. Yeah, I don't care. I need to take a break. She's a bitch, but a hot bitch. I mean, if you're gonna be one.
I'm a hot girl. Hot girl, bitch girl. I'm a bitch girl. All
right, also, y'all.
Catch me if you can, girl.
It's time.
Swerve girl. Who the fuck are you,
say
girl?
Goodbye to Justin. We love Justin. Next time, we'll play the quarry with Justin, because that's a fucking vibe. And I'll download it ahead of time. Thank you guys for hanging out. Is she high? Great question.
I hope so. Fuck, I probably forgot the
weed. Oh, that's okay. I think I have some around. Somewhere. Yes, sadly, Victoria. We're going to go drink and watch things, and I'm going to show things to people. That sounds weird. In a not weird way. It's been so fun. Yes, cheers. Enjoy your, now that you're done working.
Yes.
We love you guys. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Yes, if we don't see you, well, we won't see you here, but I'll see you in the Discord. But either way, Happy New Year. Have fun. Stay safe, please. And feel free to stop by tomorrow for New Year's Eve.